I only watch Tommy for Battlefield, Age of Empires, and Forzomboid. What the fuck is he talking about, Cyberpunk?
Listen to me. I need to turn my camera on and tell you that we're playing Cyberpunk! I don't give a fuck! It's 11 in the morning. If you have nothing better to do in your shitty life, then fuck you! I can play whatever I want. I'm playing 1 hour of Cyberpunk, starting a game. No fucks given. I also have food in the oven. We have to wait for that. I didn't brush my teeth yet. You always brush your teeth after eating. That's more clever. And welcome to the stream. First things first, water. Water is very important. First things first, in these times of too many video games out there, you have to say goodbye to some games. And as I've read that Battlefield has lost 70% of its player base, as I've experienced, the Battlefield is the worst game of all times. And as I hate the game when I play it, I think I can officially say that we are saying goodbye to Battlefield 2042. F in the chat, and middle finger to DICE and EA Games for being so fucking trash at their job. We're playing Age of Empires later. Once again, I was watching a shit ton of Magic streamers yesterday. A Beastie QT rank 8 in the world, Hera rank 20 in the world, and they're just like me. The best players in the world, they just sit at home like, bro, this game sucks, this game is so fucking dumb, blah blah blah. It's not just me who's coping, even the pros, the best in the world say this, the Age of Empires is ultra unbalanced and stupid. Very, very unbalanced shit like Springles and stuff. Yes, brother, yes, not just me. We're gonna go back to Zomboid. I wanna be dead honest. I'm still shocked about yesterday's death. I'm dead serious, man. I'm not even fucking kidding, man. Dying yesterday in Zomboid fucking hurt me, man. That shit sucked, major penis. Bah, that sucked. I'm gonna bring it back today. We're playing the Viking again. I'm turning off Smoker. I'm not playing Smoker. And we're going to a city that I don't know. And I'm gonna, I mean, I said that last time. I'm gonna pay so much fucking attention, dude. I'm trying so hard. I'm trying so hard to play good. But we're starting the stream with something very special. Gentlemen, for the past weeks, I've been feeling Cyberpunk. I don't know why. To me, in my opinion, Cyberpunk was never a bad game. If the bugs weren't there, Cyberpunk would have been great. I only played the main story. I never played side missions. Yes, I am. I didn't joke. Thank you, Nahatori. Nahatori. I'm actually fucking playing Cyberpunk. I'm playing it chill. I'm not playing like 3 hours. Just as a chill opener, I want to test it out. First, I gotta get my food from the oven. Yes, Tommy always eats on stream. I'm not double clicking yet. Check Reddit, maybe? Dude, I'm playing Cyberpunk, okay? Fuck your Reddit. A person with a brain would probably say, hey Tommy, why don't you eat before stream? So on stream, we viewers don't have to see you eating. I say to you, yeah, fuck you, okay? Yeah, we have some nice food here. I'm gonna do it. I'm double clicking the point. I'm double clicking Cyberpunk. It is happening. Listen, man, just because the internet told you Cyberpunk is bad, it's not. I never felt Cyberpunk is bad. Thank you for the two, Biaganzi. And I always wanted to have a game as a stealth assassin. I played the Cyber Samurai when Cyberpunk came out. I was a katana guy, which is a very broken build. Katana is so fucking strong. I want to get achievements and try a stealth assassin build. This is yesterday's pasta pie, yeah. Let's take a fucking look. That cooking stream yesterday was sick, man. NH, you're not sub, so they're probably not gonna hire you. I'm sorry. No. Oh shit. What is this? Is this some kind of launcher? Didn't even know this existed. There has been a lot of patches, man, since then. And lately, Cyberpunk has been getting amazing reviews. Really good reviews. I have to turn this into English. Can I do that in-game? Let me check. Thank you, Steinbrand. It's getting very good reviews lately. Cry, shut up. The game feels empty though. Let's find out. I think what this game is to me is just clearing outposts. Clearing outposts. Isn't that the song? I just had an intro. I think this is the song. That's the song. I love this song, dude. This song alone made me kind of come back.
Good morning, Night City! Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down.
One thing I think they did very wrong, Cyberpunk, is it needed multiplayer, man. Like GTA roleplay, this game needed a multiplayer roleplay mode or something, or that was that. They missed out on that.
Poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma team scraping cyber cycle
titties
off the pavement. Oh. And in Pacifica.
That's well, coming? A bit late though. Huh?
Pacifica is still Pacifica.
This if you look, I never even been at these. I never did the side missions, man. The Akira bike. That bike is from Akira, legendary anime movie. Okay, I have to. Oh, it's English. It's English. What? Additional content. Oh, I have all the additional content. I think I have like the super version or something. That's a nice car. Oh fuck, I'm playing Cyberpunk. What? Hey, Chumba. Share gameplay data? Sure, man. Let's help them. Graphics, ultra, ultra. Ultra, mega, retro. Oh shit, Alter. That even exists? I thought Ultra is the best, and now it's like Ray Tracing Ultra. What the fuck, bro? Motion blur, zero. Holy moly, this is gonna fry my PC. Ray Tracing, yeah. If it lags, you have to tell me. I have to turn VSync off. On, but I'm capping at 60, so it should be fine. I need to do subtitles, okay. This music is so good, man. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, bruh. We're going back to Cyberpunk. The best PC possible, Ray Tracing Ultra. We're starting a game. This is the new warm-up game. I'm only playing this. You know, I understand this shit gets no views. Nobody wants to see me play Cyberpunk. I know that. So I'm just playing this for fun in early streams. Let's fucking go. Fuck it. Yo, one sec. Let me see achievements. Is there achievements for playing on very hard? Reach the max level in any skill. Craft 3 legendary items. And 6 hidden ones. To make it fun, we're playing on very hard. Sorry, my allergy. It's allergy. Buckle up for a serious challenge. Careful character development and clever use of items, game mechanics, and the environment will be necessary to help me make it on the streets of Night City. Fuck it. Let's make it epic. We're playing very hard, man. Fuck it! I'm a street kid. I played him before, but dude, I'm playing mine. I mean, we all... It's kind of confirmed nowadays that it doesn't matter what you do here, right? It's ultra whatever. It really doesn't matter who you start as. Music is too loud? I think so too, right? I'm fixing it when I'm back in 2D. Okay. I'm fixing the music in a second. No ginger? Let's look for someone that kinda looks like me. The faces are all the same. Oh shit, man. That looks like that guy. I suit myself. Okay. Let's make Tommy. Tommy! Skin the lightest possible. I'm kinda this... Probably, okay. Oh, masculine voice.
I'm V.
Well, you can be transgender.
I'm V.
I'm V. I'm V. Preferred pronouns. What the fuck? One sec, I have to eat, guys. I'm playing Cyberpunk. I have good skin. Oh, not that good. Maybe like that. Hairstyle. Make him bald! Make him bald, Tommy! I'm so funny! Holy shit, man. Jesus. I don't want to sound offensive, man, but if I ever meet someone that has a haircut like this, I don't trust him. I feel like, no, you can't be trusted. You're weird. I think I just take... What the fuck, man? All these haircuts remind me of football players. This is how football players look like. Make a ball, Tommy. I just take this one. Took that last time. Hair color, real ginger, not just red ginger. That, yeah. Eyes. Na 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 na. I don't know. How do I rotate him? Q. Oh shit! What the fuck? He looks weird. I don't know. Eye color blue. Like a true Viking. I kind of am more like this. I think so. What is my eye color? Some blue shit. Oh wow. Holy moly. Scotland the Brave! Oh shit, man. What the fuck? Kinda cool actually, but I wanna kinda make myself. Let's just take that. Eyebrows, I have very, very bushy. Yeah, sure. Eyebrow color, very, very blonde. I guess, okay. How do I make my beard? Draw ears, beard. Okay, that's too much. That's too Muslim. Is that all you got, man? Wait, how many? There's only three? What? How is there only... No, that's beard style, you dumb idiot ginger man. It's over here, you dumb fuck. Oh my god, sorry. I already saw that one that looked good. I like this one, sure. Beard style. Ah, that's if you want to be Muslim or not. Okay, beard color. Kind of like this. Yeah, dude, that is... Not bad, bro. Cyberware. I want to be a clean kid, you know? I had no money to buy anything. Facial scars? None. Facial tattoos? That's hella fucking cringe. No piercings? That's cringe. Teeth? Oh, you can have grills? Ah, grills is also cringe, man. Just normal. No eye makeup. Also kind of cringe. No makeup off, cheek makeup off, blemishes, what? I don't know what that is. I don't know what that means. What is a blemish? What is a blemish? What is that? Tell me. Makeup. It's like a small, it's like brown dots and shit. I don't even see them. Nails? Well, short, obviously. Nail color. This is so fucking sick. You can do your nipples, body tattoos, body scars, zero. Genitals? You can have, what the fuck? I'm turning that off for certain reasons. They don't even have my penis in there. Where is the fucking ultra schlong, bro? What the fuck? Chat, the first time you saw a vagina, and the rest, I feel like, fuck it. I feel like every time I try to make myself a video game, it just looks like PewDiePie. I always feel like that. Dude, that is kind of okay, I guess. I think that's okay. Take a look at him again. How do I go? No. Jeez, man. Yeah, that looks good. That's kind of me. Okay. That's a big decision. You can make his dick bigger and then he says wow. Oh really? He does? Sorry guys, I just gotta finish my breakfast. I'm eating. I'm eating the pasta bite from yesterday. Check out the cooking stream. That was really fun. I'm so sorry. Mm. Okay. My goal is to make a stealth assassin. I don't want to be a gorilla. So, the body already seems like I shouldn't take it. Health and stamina. Fist damage. I know. Damage with melee weapons. Yeah. Stabbing. Mm. Decrease movement speed penalty by 6% while grappling an enemy and wielding an HMG or defender. Don't know what that means. Increase movement while grappling an enemy. It's about grappling. So, body isn't the most important to me. I want to be a hacking stealth assassin. I want to hack people. Intelligence determines your quick hack, damage duration, and RAM. Once again, we're playing on a very high difficulty here, the highest difficulty. So I have to play good. I can't just run in like an idiot. I know melee builds are OP, but I want to try something different. Sorry, guys. I know I'm a disgusting pick, but it's 11 in the morning, man. I always feel like before 1 p.m., I don't care what happens on the stream, because you shouldn't watch the shit anyway. Reflexes. Crit chance. So here you get passive evasion, crit chance, big, but Mantis Blade's damage means nothing to me. I don't want to play Mantis Blade, so that's a bit of value loss. Technical ability represents your technical know-how. I remember when I played Cyberpunk 2 years ago, or whatever, 1 year ago? 1 year ago. That the crafting system was really meh. I remember that. Like, the crafting system was like you had to grind so hard or something. Something was going on there, I forgot. Intelligence is useless? Increase stealth damage. Reduces the speed which you are detected in stealth. And looks like cool is my main stat, huh? Intelligence is useless. As an answer, we should say that. What do you guys think? Again, I want to take my time here. I'm just hanging out. You're going to make a retard? Chase the Lock Legion. I'm going to make you. Sorry, guys. My allergy. Intelligence, cool, and tech is a hacking build. Fuck, this is actually hard. I obviously need cool. Let's start with cool. Represents how your tech know-how. It allows you to unlock doors, use tech weapons, each increase level which increase armor by 5. I'm doing tech to I feel like this is a basic assassin build, kinda. Hacking assassin build. A little bit. Don't talk about zombies, man. I'm still fucking not over yesterday. I can't believe that happened yesterday. One more and cool. Cold blood is really good. Yeah, cold blood, I remember. Cold blood is sick, right? Let's go. I'm actually excited, man. Fuck it, let's do this. I'm actually fucking excited. I'm so fucking happy right now. I mean, this is much better than Battlefield, come on. With a look at the stock market, as always, following another attack on Arasaka's. Let's see if the game has improved. Japanese Goliath has plummeted. There's a clip yesterday, yes. It's everywhere. And we should expect that slide to continue, say analysts. Fucking Arasaka. My name is Johnny fucking Silverhand. And you've just been cyber. Comedy. Comedy! Subscribe. This latest slump has led to losses in excess of 500 billion euro dollars. Thank you, Creed. Dude, I'm not chewing enough. I'm swallowing my food almost whole. That's not healthy. Thank you very much, Sarah, man. Thank you. Anesthesia. Thank you, bro. Oh. Ow, someone broke my nose. What the fuck? How you doing, man? The graphics always remind me of Far Cry, I feel like.
Oh, local guy.
You really think somebody local will try to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Let's be real, chat. Thank you, Brex. Thank you very much. Thank you, man. You know what the problem is with RPGs? Skyrim, Witcher, Cyberpunk. You just want to get to free play, right? You like, the early game can suck your dick. You just want to get into free play. That's all you care about, right?
Find yourself a hole, sounds like. What's good? You need help.
You know I could count on you. It's, Kirk. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he bust my legs.
Does anyone remember when the free game starts in this game? Does it take long, or...
Cordell's in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood.
I'm Johnny fucking Sark.
And Silverhand.
My bro jumped the joint. Deserve the hero's welcome.
2 to 3 hours? Oh my god, really?
You ever gonna get wise, Pepe? Please tell me your brother's doing all right.
Doing his thing, you know.
You need to do the Days of the Sean mission. Okay.
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
I'm almost done. Welcome to Cyberpunk, man. If you experience defeat, disable hints.
You're saving my life.
So we're playing on ultra hard. I wonder what that's gonna feel like. Hi. Hello. But I'm done.
Ahora sí ya te metiste en un pinche pedote, ¿eh?
La gente es muy loca. Sorry, I need to calm down. Oh, oh. Mm-hmm. What's in here? Oh, shit. Guitar pick? Oh, shit, man. It's a bit weird that F is taking, I thought E's taking stuff. Okay. What's up? What's up? I'm just eating. Okay. Hi. Hi. Like here, we instantly in the beginning of the game see a problem that I have.
Llegaste hace poco?
If you have a massive game like this, in my opinion, it can't be that characters, NPCs are not interactive. Already in the first 10 seconds, we see what I think is a bit wrong with this game. One second, I have to put.
Hola.
Which is what I've always said is this soullessness. In GTA 5, characters are like, how you doing, Cherry? Did you have sex with John? Yeah. And here in this game, they're just like, hello, traveler.
This is a fucking world.
And that is already, you know, there's no NPC interaction. And that is very, very soulless. Taste the love. Oh! Nicola Blue. Oh, shit. How you doing? Yeah, the NPCs, they don't do anything, you know? That's already such a big negative, in my opinion. How are you doing, man?
You're gonna help me out,
I'll help you. Find Kirk on the second floor. Nuka-Cola. Like, look, they're not talking. Dude, I hate that shit. Like, this guy should be like, what the fuck are you looking at?
Hey, friend. You good?
You know?
Ew, what the fuck is that?
Ugh. Like the skin of a sausage. Okay, let's fucking do this. But already it's... Like, we're revisiting Cyberpunk here, and I already feel like the NPCs are so bad. They look so cool, right? They're so diverse. But no one talks. And then you look at GTA 5, man, and they actually fucking do shit.
I was at the hospital today. Javi's got some...
Here, someone is talking for once. Good. Jesus. Vote for Verales. Verales is some kind of
a police manhunt.
Oh, you have to read them, otherwise later you have to you kind of fuck with them. Thank you, Simple Belgian.
So he had it coming, eh?
He had it coming, Orale! Do not worry. It seems like in American culture, Spanish shit, like Mexicans and stuff, are like considered really cool. Like every time you watch the Fast and the Furious, right? It's like they're in a club and they dance salsa. And it's like cool, right? Like the American audience thinks that's cool. Wait, let's read this. Drinking menu? Oh, I gotta read that. One sec. Bourbon, lime, dark chocolate. What the fuck? This is the most trash shit ever. Do they have caipirinha? Amaretto, rose water, lime, Where are the prices? What the fuck is this place, man? Must be some Berlin bullshit hipster stuff. What is that? Tourism, stay within the city limits. Dude, again, I'm taking my time. I'm reading everything. I don't give a shit. I mean, lol, didn't read.
See her after that again?
Nah, bitch goes to me.
At least they're talking. And they stopped. Yeah, very, very soulless. Oh, there's a green item here. MacDog. Instantly restores 40% of HP. What's that? Looking for a career change? Join Netwatch. Netwatch. Patrolling shit, hunting down dangerous rogue AIs. Okay. I'm looting shit. Bounce back. Restores health. Ah, okay. So many items lying around everywhere. Good stuff. Yeah, I'm ultra pissed at the NPCs. Like, they should talk, hey, you wanna dance, and then they dance. They should be interactive with each other, man. I think that's so bad. But let's keep going. Oh, what up?
Hey, Kirk. Wanna talk?
V, been a while? Spin it, what you need?
I heard about you and Pepe. Oh, he's talking for me.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't fight.
Oh, you're such a scary guy, huh? What's your deal, bitch?
How's your problem? What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot and leave it at that.
This is like a cyber tracksuit.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, merry fucking Christmas.
Cut him some slack, will you? You'll pay.
It really takes over the game. Yeah, right? The NPCs already fucked my brain so much, man. And it's so sad.
You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge.
And it shows how good GTA 5 is and was, man. GTA 5 was just such a fucking work of art.
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
And GTA 6 is gonna be insane, I think. And I think GTA 6 will shit on this game here. Completely.
Transactions go two ways, I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Like Red Dead Redemption, right? The NPCs have lives and shit.
Ooh. What's this?
Grab a look.
Mm-hmm. Look at that.
Cream right there.
He wants me to steal that probably, huh? Rayfield.
NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan.
Dude, they're gonna make costs like this soon, I swear to God. Elon Musk is gonna do this.
Uh-huh, and four?
Number four will belong to my
I just got an Ed Sheeran ad.
Just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
They said that GTA 6 will not have the same edgy humor. Yeah, maybe they're scared of getting cancelled, but it will be very sad. GTA has always been about edgy humor, and I will believe they do that. Kinda, but dude, I don't want to suck Rockstar dick, but I believe GTA 6 will have the greatest NPCs you've ever seen. I guess that. I do this and the debt is paid, man?
I do this and Pepe's debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. You know that.
Bold guess. I mean, NPCs have always been very ahead in GTA.
I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours.
Thank you, this on. Just gotta grab the Rayfield. Thank you, this horned. Thank you, man.
Simple.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water.
Arasaka. They've taken this city, and they destroyed it.
Why would I care?
I'm Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fat shaming on Tommy K Live. Thank you, Fofro. Thank you very much.
Kinda in a rush here.
Dude, I heard the kitchen in-game and I thought someone was in my kitchen. What the fuck? The thing is, look, if this guy was my friend in real life, I tell him that this shit is unhealthy and he's gonna die by the time he's 50. That's all I'm saying.
Plan sounds shaky as fuck.
Oh, how so?
Sounds like you're looking for a sucker.
This ain't no setup.
This guy needs to look for a fucking ear surgeon.
Maybe we help each other make a few Eddies.
Look at his glasses, man. That's really cool, man, actually.
And your man, Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
You can just buy a new heart, he's fine. True, in Cyberpunk, yeah. Car security, how do I... Oh, he's,
how am I
sorry,
supposed to do
he
this?
Does the talking.
Expect me to slide under the chassis on a
Magic Burger, yeah. Never gets less.
Fast and easy. Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
You're going to play the game through? I don't know. If I'm pissed after 2 hours, I stop. Who knows?
Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
Mm-hmm.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk. Even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
The fanny pack is nice. I like the fanny pack, dude. I always thought... Go grease your shirt.
Got some grease in your shirt there, tough guy.
Yeah, fuck you. I always thought that fanny packs are for zoomers, but fanny packs are actually great. If you're on vacation, like, you walk through a foreign city, a fanny pack is so good for you. It, everything fits in there, it's not too much. Like, a backpack is annoying, just pants is a bit meh. You better keep your word, man.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
They're for drug dealers? No.
Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know?
Oh, I'm gonna get fucked. I actually don't remember what happens here, man. He's totally gonna fuck us over. What up? You guys wanna fight? Capone is best in his weight class? They talk about the John Jones? Tiancha Kumquat. Kumquat. Tommy said cum, so funny. Aha, what's up? Talk to me! I don't want to get hung up on it, man, but I hate the NPCs in this game. If they would have just put some developers on AI behavior of NPCs and making them more alive, the game would have been so much better. Like, that is really... It's a big, big no, in my opinion. It's a big one.
Fat-ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons? No goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
Yeah, where are the limes, bruh? How you doing, bruh? What up? Let's just check shit out. You need to realize their voice, everyone, then? How do other games do that, then, huh? Man, you get like 20 or 50 voice lines and you just repeat them sometimes. That is not a good argument, come on.
The cybernetic god comes to devour its children.
Talk to the people in Santo. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
There's 9,000 people watching MRF sleep. Wait. I want to see that. Is that... I don't know much about MRF, but no way. What the... And here's the point. Look, I don't want to talk shit about her, okay? Cyberpunk is building a dystopian picture of the future where everything is kind of weird. And then you look at real life. You look at real life. And we're already there in our own way. I don't mean this is evil or bad. I don't want to talk shit about her because otherwise the Twitch working Sims are going to ban me. This is the future, man. This is the future. And I don't know if it makes... And here comes my next point. I don't know if this... Like, some people in chat are saying, oh, this is so sad. The world is fucked. Maybe this is just the world and you have to accept it. You being against this doesn't help anyone, right? It doesn't help you. This is just the world. And in a way, this girl is very intelligent. She makes more money than you and me by just sleeping. And who can blame her? Who can blame her, bro? It's genius. It's genius. We already on Cyberpunk, bro. I'm telling you. How you doing, bro? Can you walk in this game? No.
Yep.
No, but it was a body in the trunk. You haven't changed, mate.
Sebastian Ibarra.
Ibarra.
Haven't changed a smidge.
The city's so beautiful, man. But no soul in it.
Almost forgotten how it sounds.
Your genius as well, Tony.
The same. Heywood.
My name's not Tony. Thank you, Urbana.
I'd rather hear about you.
The thing is, I'm scared of ever doing a sleeping stream because I probably will. Like, I don't understand. She was wearing good stuff. If I will do a sleeping stream, I will scratch my ass. I will touch my balls. I will turn in a weird way, and my penis will fall out. I couldn't do that, man.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride.
Uh-oh.
Marcus, let's go.
Fucking Marcus, bro. Oh, thank you, Marcus. Let's go.
So where to?
I mean, the graphics are sick in this game, man. You have to say something positive. The graphics are insane.
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
Fucking ray tracing. I don't even know what ray tracing means. I like the music.
Your return to NC has been good.
Like, I just want to also talk about the game. As a developer, you should put stuff outside the window. Like people fighting or something, you know?
2 years gone by. Not much has changed.
The player just arrived in Night City. He has to see weird stuff.
Ever watered by the same blood. Now, tell me about you.
Getting by.
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Nah.
As you can see, I'm back. Been better there, wouldn't have left.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
I mean, the city looks cool, man. It looks really cool. Do you think the city's Berlin? Berlin is already like this. Everybody's fucked up and shit.
Shit.
Yo, what the fuck?
Stop the car.
What's
Yo,
going
bro?
On?
What the fuck, man?
Business. You carry?
No. I don't think so. Oh, shit.
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
You're an ugly motherfucker.
To settle our biz, once and for all. Aye. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well, Patty, what's it gonna be?
A counteroffer. Turn around now and slide your ass right back into your ride.
Oh, shit.
And
your mother, who lives on Pajaro, will wake up safe and sound in the morning. The Lord is ever.
He knows where your mom lives, bro.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please.
One of the best blackmails in the world, probably, that intelligence agencies and, like, the cartel and stuff are using, is probably people's family. Like, who is the most uncorruptible person in the world? Someone that loves no one, right, and has no family.
You know what I mean.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Passion of the Christ. Rip Joy Jordan, man.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful.
How does it best?
Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
The world looks amazing, but
Thanks,
the NPCs
Padre.
Are fucking idiots.
Gotta go.
Thank you,
so
Sebastian.
Go with God.
Amen. Oh, I can do that in real life. Damn, sir, how you doing, partner? Holy shit, man. You have a better fucking layup than most people I know. Vinyl record. You can sell all that stuff, right? Let's be a trash rat. We're gonna roleplay a guy that goes for the trash all the time. I could jump down. Okay, that's actually very tall. That's actually tall, yeah. I think I could pull it off. Yeah. How you doing, man? What? Corpo thieves must die. What is this, Leipzig? Antifa out there? Bruh. How you doing? What's that? Carts. it's just junk. Oh, junk is just junk. Okay, we're going in. Oh, this is where we get caught, right? I remember that.
V? Status?
On location. About to find.
Ah, this is stealthing. No.
Rick's one of the good guys. You'll see.
This is stealthing.
I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Thank you, Timmy. Hello?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Something I can help you with.
You Rick?
You Rick?
Yep. You with Kirk?
Yep.
Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes.
Wow, 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 wow. Look at these cars, man. Damn. Damn, bruh. Oh, here's an old one. That's interesting. Damn. I just want to look at cars for a second. I feel like lately in my life I became a bit of a car guy. I was Kirk, always against cars, and I still am. I still think putting too much money and interest in cars is a bit stupid. But cars are... I'm a bit interested. Look at that. Oh, that looks like an Audi. Ooh. Thank you, Mange. Thank you for the tier 2 for 36 fucking months, man. Thank you very much. Like, my favorite car in the world is this one. BMW 5. Dude, again, I'm not a car guy, man, but that shit right here, man, touches me. That, I don't know, that touches me. Maybe that's just the ghetto speaking out of me, but that shit touches me, bro. I don't know. That shit's kind of like, that's the new one. That's like the brand new shit. You can't even pay for that, man. That shit is fucking ridiculous. I am fucking, dude, man. That's like my dream car. Hack the lock.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith.
How about this one? Oh, that's ugly. That is too much. Thank you, Krisa. First of all, spoilers in the city. Like, you're an asshole. If you have a spoiler in the city, man, maybe that one is still okay. That spoiler is okay. But it's way too... This is dumb shit to me. This is children stuff. It's way too low. You're gonna fucking crash in the city. That spoiler just means you have the smallest stick on all times. This is too much. I'm into adult cars, you know, and not fucking child bullshit. This looks like a Matchbox. That is like a more adult version. That's nice. What is a Porsche Taycan? Porsche Taycan Black. Yeah, that doesn't speak to me. I don't know. I don't know. That doesn't touch me. Doesn't touch my soul. The greatest car ever is the Stormtrooper Tesla. Look at that car, man. That fucking exists. What the fuck is that? That's Cyberpunk right here, man. That shit fucking exists. The problem is in real life, it doesn't look that cool. But yeah, that's fucking... BMW E30. I don't know much about cars. Oh... Hey, that's style. And true story, I'm not kidding. I genuinely mean what I'm saying here. If I could get an offer for fully done this one, I would get it. I would straight up, I'm not kidding. I straight up mean this. If I had a lot of money, I would buy this car. Just as a homage to the god. Just sitting there to what? Oh, he's not using it anymore. I would literally buy this. I swear to God. It has to be in good condition, you know? I would literally buy this. I swear to God. I live in a constant state of fear and misery. Okay, sorry.
See? We're rich.
No, we're gonna get fucked, man.
Now fire her up and call me when you're underway.
Bro, look at that.
Tell you where to go.
Jesus. Rest
looks
the USB
like this
drive.
Is a cool breeze.
Oh, jeez. Damn. What car do you have? A BMW 113E.
Get the fuck out.
Jackie!
Get the fuck out.
Easy.
Nothing personal.
By the way, chat, is it confirmed that Cyberpunk gives you choices, but what they never matter?
What?
Like, most games with choices never matter, right? The choices never matter, really.
I was first.
Listen, only one of two ways to do
this. Yeah, it's one of these games where choices don't matter at all.
Or fucked up. Either way, the ending's the same. I'm taking the car.
What are you doing?
Chicanos?
Chicanos! Come on! Hi!
under arrest.
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see him. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfucker!
Hello!
Now.
You can. Why do I not get the girl? Oh, come on. It matters regarding the ending, yeah? The ending with Johnny Silverhand.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wide.
Oh shit, who's that?
Hey!
Stop, waiter?
Detective Stintz.
Stintz.
Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stintz.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting. Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
Enough of the chatter. What now?
Getting booked. Gonna do a stint. Get it?
No.
Come on, Stint. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up? I just jerk off till trial. And then what?
Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. Oh, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck.
Ordinary street trash.
Oh shit, Xi Jinping's son?
Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking them now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play it on
the
investigation.
Fuck? The design of this game is sick, man.
We let him go, sir?
I suggest
the art design is amazing.
Cufflinked broken, so this trash doesn't flow.
Thank you, Andrew. I mean, it's a great game. We're playing more zombie today. You know that death fucking sucked. Oh god. Oh god. Something I always wondered about in movies is, you know when in a movie, like, the hero does this, ah, and then suddenly the guy's, oh, that doesn't work in real life. It's not working.
Honestly,
like that, bro. In real life, dude, you don't get knocked out that easy.
Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stintz wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Hayward born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's
like, she's
it.
Spraying invisible stuff? Dude, I have such an issue with NPCs in this game.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City.
What is she doing, bro?
Right now.
Nah, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
She's cleaning? She's spraying. Wait.
I know you.
What kind of cleaning is that?
You hang at the
Who cleans like this?
Wait, Wells? Like Mama Wells. Thought I'd recognize the name.
She's my blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. Kirk.
You work with that sewer
slug? She's using
slug?
Exclamation.
Pepe wasn't big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
I wanna go
cartels?
Free play, man. I wanna kill people.
Listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk.
The point is, you don't have a girl like this in GTA 5, right? Dirty.
Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town.
Oh, I don't like chili, guys. Chili is, I don't like that shit.
One of my good feelings.
About what?
Chili con carne is bad shit for me.
It's a kind of chemistry, you know?
Yeah, we're like Terrence Hill and Bud Spencer.
I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Wah, 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 wah.
Another day ahead of us in this city of dreams.
And I hear NPCs do something, you know?
Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you.
Bitch. Thank you, Bucks.
Every new day here
Bourbon Kings? What is that? What is that?
But only half these gods will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to
they're buying a piece of shit car.
Street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and
that's like his girlfriend or some shit. That's the guy that makes you implants?
Kids, or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first.
This game is so awkward, man. It's so good and so bad.
NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk.
Nice shoes. What? That shoe looked. That shoe looked amazingly cool.
The city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her.
Half a year later.
Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure.
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's do some fucking Matrix. Gotta fight Morpheus.
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation.
Got you. Oh, my dick. Sorry.
This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield.
Mm-hmm.
I will train you to be effective with firearms to use stealth tactics.
Dude, this will totally exist one day. I totally believe this. That you go into like a real virtual reality and learn stuff there. That will totally exist, man.
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move!
Don't call me a maggot, that makes
me
hot.
You're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground.
What fascist? What the fuck?
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
I have to aim and shit's gonna laugh at me. Come on, I'm amazing at Battlefield. How did that one not count? That's bullshit, man.
What do you say we crank it up a notch?
Let's go, girl. I'm ready. Okay, you can't really do hip fire. I'm learning. Shut up. Shut up, Chet.
Not bad.
Global Elite.
It's more realistic. Ajax. If the target's packing on. Quit standing around and take cover.
Crouch, oh. Okay, easy game.
You took a hit. Use a reanimator.
I leveled my assault rifle. Oh, you level rifles or some shit? How do I use that? X? That's me in summer, man.
Head to the training area when you're good to go.
What are we doing?
Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, dude.
I got this. Easy game. Easy game. Look at that.
Framework, V. Stand on the platform and we'll move on.
Easy game. Last time I played Cyberpunk, I never used a gun. I just used the katana the whole time. The menu.
Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Hecking. Better gunplay than Battlefield. Yeah, why does Cyberpunk not have 5v5s and stuff? They missed so much opportunities. So much opportunities, man. Tap. No. Ah, okay. I hear scanning. I remember scanning stuff, yeah. Okay, I scanned everybody. Okay.
This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
How do I hack him? What's happening? What? Yeah. Oh, the screen. Oh, sorry, I'm retarded. How do I go down? With Q? Ah, okay, with Q. Distract enemy. Q and then E. That's really weird. And yet. Huh? Oh, mouse wheel. And then left click. Execute F. Oh, it's a bit weird. Why not left click?
Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right.
Probably F.
All
yeah.
Yours. Take him out.
Okay, we're learning. That would never knock anyone out, man.
Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
Okay. Got you. Dumpy dump. Adios.
Okay.
Practice makes you perfect.
Now Blah. Try to take them down
Blah.
In one slick move.
Blah. Ah, if they're close, you can do that instantly. Okay. Got it. Hiya!
Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Oh, shit. It's E, right? No, F. Sorry. Oh, shit. More complex scenarios. You take over the camera, and then you hack these fuckers. You scan them, and then you breach the protocol? Oh, I forgot how to do that. Oh, man, this is so long ago. Shut up, I know how to do this myself. You have to go the right way. 5-5, 5-5, BD, 5... Yeah, yeah. Like this.
Now, detonate the grenade.
Ah, so I breached him, and now I can do funny stuff with him. You need to breach them, like a firewall. We're gonna use this a lot, because I'm stealth assassin on highest difficulty. This game will be very hard, so I have to play like this. I can't just walk in like an idiot.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Oh, fuck it. Let's do everything. I'm chilling out. I don't care.
Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills.
Scanning, okay. Scanning them means I always know where they are, right? Which is probably very important for this playthrough. To take a target before you scan and aim at your chosen target, I did that. And then press middle mouse? Wait. Press left mouse. Oh, now I... Ah, middle mouse... Ah, makes them always seen. Okay. Okay. It's probably gonna be very important in the future. Double tap dodge. Set side. Okay. I bet $10 you're gonna quit playing Cyberpunk in the next few days. So what? Yeah, I mean, whatever. So what? If it happens, it happens. I don't get your bullshit, man. Who cares if I quit? I just wanna hang out a bit and have fun. And yet, enemies on the side are blah, 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 blah.
Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
But he's looking at me. Can you just do that? That seems a bit broken, right? He just saw me. Like, he just sees a man go like this and he's like, What? That's a little bit weird.
Nova, well done. On to
Nova.
The next area.
Thank you, Bakken. What's up, man? Bakken, I'm thinking about us, because you promised me we go to a casino in Amsterdam next year. And I cannot wait for that. Why don't you introduce a variety day or something? Pff, I just do what I want anyway, man. Security systems.
Now the same thing, only with the camera.
Beep, boop, boop, beep. Oh, yeah, middle mouse? Okay. In front of Madman, gonna lose all my money. Bakken, we're gonna make a plan. We're gonna limit ourselves, and we're gonna help each other to not go too far. Like, we both take short money and go in and out with that money. We're not gonna get more. You and me were very rich, so I would think 10k is good.
Well, we doing this?
Well, shut up, woman. Gambling addicts? Dude, gambling is the greatest thing ever. It's not. Don't listen to me.
Nice work today. Just stand on... All right. Some advanced combat techniques for...
Okay,
dessert.
And then we're done with this. Gambling is lame? Yeah, dude. Gambling combat is not good. I've been gambling addicted and almost fucking killed myself. But I still till this day believe that if you understand how to limit yourself, gambling can be a good source of entertainment. Like, if you go in with money that doesn't hurt you, and you just have a nice evening with a friend, like Bokoen, and just drink some nice cocktails, it's a nice day. Oh, he's an elite. He doesn't... Yeah, you can't grapple an elite. You can't grapple strong,
okay,
motherfuckers.
That'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
Dun! Dun, dun, dun! Jab, jab, cross, left hook! Uppercut! Guys, we're bringing back UFC soon. I'm bringing... You need self-control? Yes. And you need a friend that controls you. We are totally gonna bring UFC back soon, man. I can't wait to play more UFC. Jab, jab, cross! Ooh, Muhammad Ali over here, huh? Ah, that's blocking? Bah! Oh, bro. Oh, oh! Oh, oh, oh! And go squat, side to side. You gotta squat. Right now, chat. 10 squats to help your legs a bit. Because it's important to punch the liver. You go down and then liver shot. You see that? Watch this. Liver shot. He's done. See that? If plan on playing UFC, you could also play GOW. What's GOW? You should learn Aikido. It will civilize your brain. Aikido is one of the most scammy things in the world. Just like its main hero, Steven Seagal. Fast combos? Oh, ah! Ah! You done? How's that not a combo attack? Okay. Charge strong attack. Imagine fighting like this. I'm coming! I'm coming! God of War? Oh, God of War. Yeah, maybe one day. Stamina. Oh, I didn't even pay attention. There's stamina? Where? What? I didn't even pay attention to that. Stamina?
Let's bump things up from easy to normal.
Where's stamina?
This next fool can block your attacks.
I don't see stamina. Oh, up on top there's stamina. Ah, okay, there's stamina. Oh, 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 oh. That guy's mad.
Dolbit coming up now.
Oh, nice knee. This guy Muay Thai over here, man. Ooh, ooh. Cross blocking. Muhammad Ali. Okay, easy. Yeah, everybody's saying they get Ed Sheeran commercials today. Yeah, you're funny, guys. You're funny, eh? Oh, if you block the right time, you can counter them. Let me try that. If you block them in the right moment... You need to attack me, bro. You know that? Bro, attack me! Yeah, oh, look! You can... Ah, that's interesting. Come on, bro! I thought this game has been updated. Yo, I blocked that. There you go. Counter an enemy tech. That's easy.
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land.
She called you fool, bro. What? Hey! What? I totally clicked it. Bullshit. This is like Zomboid. Project Cyber Zomboid. Bro, this guy is like blind. I'm pressing right click, Habibi! Come on! What? I'm blocking! I will never do that fucking shit, man. There you go. We're playing Age of Empires, 100%. Double tap to dodge. Okay, let's dodge. Like side to side. Zaga!
V, Zaga! Wanna see this fool punch an air deck?
Zaga!
Don't let him land.
Zaga! Zaga! Bruh! No way, bro! I'm Muhammad Ali! Whoop! What? Whoop! 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 That's me in real life, man. Check! Defeat him? Easy.
You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you...
Boxing easy, bro.
Let's move on to melee weapons.
I miss boxing in real life, man.
Grab a sword.
If I had more time... Oh, here comes the greatest. Katana! Omoshiro! Oh!
Good. Now show me what you learned.
Shit, I want to play katana build now. I promise to not make a katana build, but the katana build is the greatest thing in this fucking game, bro. Anyone remembers my streams a year ago with Cyber Samurai? I deal no damage. Zero damage, why? Take damage, brah. There you go. Bunkai! Shinra! Kinsei!
Good stuff.
Dude, I can't make a katana build. I'm gonna fucking go completely anime the whole fucking gameplay, man. I got cold blood? Well, I have level 2 now. Thank you! That was good. Tommy's such a weeb. I love being a weeb, bro. Thank you. That was nice. Dude, shit. Katanas are so cool in this game. I remember when I played a year ago, they give you kind of the best katana in the game in the first 2 hours, which is was really stupid, man. I remember I had a katana in the first 2 hours and I never replaced it.
Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Cyber Samurai. Yeah, that was his name.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work.
Need some more water.
Let's do this.
Dude, look at that amazing looking hot dog. Jeez. Aliens kidnapped my wife and kids helped me celebrate. Let's go, bruh. Help me celebrate. This is how every elevator in East Germany looks like. I remember my grandma lived in a house with an elevator like this. Clean needles for P1 donors only. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already.
There's a katana in your apartment? I don't want to play katana build. I already did that last time.
Sure, you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Buck. You focus.
Yeah, stealth hacker build. That's what we're doing. Maybe with a knife or something, but no katana. I mean, you could make a melee st- I don't know yet, we will see it, but I want to do something stealthy. Oh, I've never even seen- what? I played this game 80 hours, I've never seen this before. What the fuck?
Looking for 1237.
This is really Halle, man. This is where
target
I used to live.
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
You?
Ugh, I hate this life or death
hey,
shit.
Hey, mach dich rein, man.
Hurry, try hacking
Piss
the door.
Was ist das?
Think
meins.
You could trip it on your own, V?
Looks clear, bro.
Dude,
Warcraft's on our PC. Oh no, she plays World of Warcraft, man. We gotta save her.
Are we fucking late? Is that her?
Fuck! That no, what happened? Habibi! Oh shit! Oh shit, man. We're in Ted Bundy's house. Wait, let me loot stuff first. Wait, wait, what is that? Emergency on demand. Job clues? Nobody needs it. You have to always read them, otherwise they show us unread later. Wait, man, I'm looting. What happened to her, bro?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf.
Oh, she's
packing
a corporal?
Black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
You ready, man? Let's go.
Mira, eyes up. And the hell's ahead.
That was not lethal. I should have done lethal. He deserves it. Yes, man. Quiet. Holy crap, man. Look at that. Dude, I believe this will be the future one day. I really believe that. Like cybernetics and shit. And implants and stuff. I was just in a weird way. Dude, I never forget this. I never forget this one thing Elon Musk once said. And it's genius. He was at Joe Rogan, right? And shut up. No one cares what you think about Joe Rogan or Elon Musk. Just listen to the story. Where... they talk about cyborgs, and Elon Musk says, listen, man, we are already cyborgs. The problem is that humans think in... they think in Hollywood movies, they think the Terminator's coming. But we already are cyborgs. Lisa's mom has brand new hearing aids, and they look really cyberpunky. They're like black with blue light, and it makes her hearing better. I'm a cyborg. I can look at everything I want. What happened in 1299? Boob, I know. We already are kind of cyborgs, man. If you think about it, you just have to not think in that Hollywood way.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
Okay, go ahead, man.
Need to find this single biofilm. This old vehicle is the last grope she's got.
Fuck, I want a heck of it. I want to learn. BD1C? So I brought the... I killed... the firewall of the camera. What does that mean, though? It costs less now. Oh, the timer's going down. Ah, that's interesting. And now I'm distracting them.
They're coming.
Are they?
For your chance. Pick the prick off.
Sure.
Fuck, how do I do this? Make him this is really cool, man. I fucking like this game.
Motherfucker's checking!
Wait, oh, that shows him I'm here? No, he doesn't know. He doesn't know. And I can reboot his optics. And now I'm out of mana or something, right? There's mana or some shit. Oh, they have a lot of health.
Is that all you got?
Dude, they have so much health! On this difficulty. Epic aim, I know. Shut up, jump. And I took instantly 80 damage. Nice difficulty, bro. Holy crap, man. Wait, why can't I?
Not neither.
Wow, this is so hard, man. Okay. Well, we have a game. I want to see if I can do something. That's not gonna help. Dude, he sounds exactly like how four Russians. Dude, they take no damage. Holy moly, man. Cover! Oh, we gotta take this game really serious, man. How do I throw a grenade? I wanna learn. Okay.
Hold on!
Oh, I poisoned him! This game is so much better when you actually play on high difficulty, because you actually have to use your brain. Damn, this is... I'm having fun, man. This is why I wanted to go back to Cyberpunk, the fights, man. This is why I came back, dude.
Mano, get his attention! Rip up the shred!
Pack on the doors just cleared.
She hacked the door. I'm just hanging out, man. Let me just loot, bro. Yeah, this game is very cool on high difficulty because you actually have to use your brain, bro. And I took 80 damage instantly. Did you see that? Okay, I'm healing. Was that level 2? Whoa, bro. So I can short circle him? Dude, you do no damage if you don't headshot. Holy moly, 300 damage.
Don't see any movement on the sensors.
Looks my like handguns have leveled up.
Clear to go.
Whatever you use the
shit,
most,
where
you
the
level
hell's
up.
Our target?
Oh, that's so
look
interesting,
around.
Man.
Gotta be there somewhere.
I'm actually having fun, man. This is why I wanted the game to replay. Oh shit.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh shit. Oh, titties.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
Don't look at it, chat. Don't look.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look
good.
She's
in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
When people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in.
Pussy!
Hey Tommy, I don't watch streams, so just came here to donate to you as I love your
Sandra
YouTube
Dorsey,
content.
NC570442, Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a
Platinum membership, what does that mean?
From where we could fig or a
thank you for the 10, Garner. Thank you very much, man. Have fun with the YouTube videos, bro. Thank you very much.
This place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomod.
Oh, this is where we get Keanu Reeves in our brain, right?
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomod working. Checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Well, this is not where you get Keanu Reeves, so...
Found the shard.
Yeah, that comes later, right? That comes later.
Check the biomod. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of
Oh, she's rich, man.
Treatment.
She has that streamer money. Fucking private health insurance.
Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Dude, that will also exist one day. Like you have really, really good health insurance and they
Jackie, air hypo!
Anyway.
Fuck, this is bad.
That's some Pulp Fiction shit, bruh.
I think holy shit, it worked.
Don't look. It's just a video game. It's just a video game. Probably for most players of this game, the only time in their life they carry a naked woman. Oh, we're bringing her to the health guys. But they're gonna be like... really mad. I remember this from the trailer. This was in the trailer.
Stop in the doorway!
Sorry. Don't shoot me, man. This is the future, man. Health insurance companies are the richest motherfuckers in the world. They're gonna look just like this.
Place the patient on the ground. Five steps back. Now.
What is this, fucking Myanmar? Come on. Oh, God.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured.
Jeez, guys. Want a beer?
110 norepinephrine. 800 for Greenwich.
Bye. That's a turbine. Jeez. That looks like Cristiano Ronaldo, man. Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Nice jacket.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over.
Man, you have to really headshot
cut
them.
Cut our wires now. See you in the near
otherwise
future.
You're fucked.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Can't you see loot with... Ah, yeah, you can see loot with tap. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Day with Misty, but... Can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Only be hanging, Jack. But don't get
yo,
used to it.
Yo! Jack, I'm cool! Let's go! Oh!
My ass, V. Thank you.
Don't worry, bro. I have an upgrade.
She's all yours.
Stay out, you fucks!
As it is.
Can you replay the last 5 minutes, please? No.
Oh, almost forgot.
Very stealth.
Should get Wakako in the hollow.
Tell her the job. Can I see my stats somewhere? How does that work? My phone, sorry. I'm calling Wakako.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away.
What if I reach up now?
But I guess home is the only place you wish to
so
be.
Do I have 4 mana because I made my
the
intelligence
NCPD
higher?
NCPD has surrounded Watson. The
like the RAM
is
the mana, kind of, right?
If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is going to put Watson on lockdown. If I'm going to sleep
street
in my own
cred
bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Okay. Deutschland! Sorry. Okay, bruh. I want to understand inventory more. Okay. What are we learning? Crafting? This is stuff you can craft. Okay. Do knives give you stealth bonuses? I wonder, why would you ever take a knife in this game if you could take a katana? I wonder about that. It makes sense that knives help a stealth character, but how exactly do they do that, I wonder? Upgrades. Ah, the music, I miss that music, man. It's really, I don't know, this game is not so bad. Inventory? Okay. Okay, special clothing, cyber deck? This is all your cyber... Okay. Armor, health, stamina, stats. This is all your stats, like resistance and stuff. Street cred. Street cred gives you rewards with vendors. Backpack. That's my backpack? Okay, wait, I have all of this? Oh shit, I'm rich. This is components I own. Quick hack components I own. You need components for quick hacks? What? I don't understand. This is just junk? No, this is consumables. Reduces... That reduces everything. So beer is like really bad. Okay. What else we got? We have a map. Okay. Yeah, when I played Cyberpunk the first time, I just did the main missions. I never did all the other stuff. And this time, I just want to hang out and have fun. This is very important. You always level this up. And the most important thing is... No, where is that? Ah, here. That one. That is the important stuff. And I remember Cold Blood is so important. Where's Cold Blood? Skill progression. Every time you get a skill upgrade here, it's you get like stuff. Perk points, visibility. Okay. I hear. There's a difference between stealth and cold blood. Does everything? Everything has more than one. Okay. Like here, there's all. And you should focus on one thing, right? The thing is, I could go blades again. Because katanas and knives are considered blades, right? But I don't want to be samurai again. Isn't that a bit meh? One sec. Ja, mach dir mal da keine Sorge um die paar Peanuts, meine Kleine. Like, I already leveled up handguns. Reduces the ADS time of your pistols and revolvers by 20% because I used them. Katana or no blades? I wonder why would you ever take a knife in your hand? What is the help? This is why I wanted to come back to the game. This right here is why I wanted to be back. I remember though, you have to focus on shit. And in my opinion, I wanted to hacking, stealth, and handguns. Like a John Wick kind of guy, with like a silencer. Psst, psst, psst. But you can throw knives. I'm not doing blades. Blades is... I did that in the first run a year ago, and blades is so fucking broken, man. It's so fun, though. You're a literal fucking samurai, man. You just... It's fucking so cool. But I want to do something different. Is there silenced assault rifles? There probably is. Oh, I really don't know where I want to go with this, man. This is about disassembling and building and engineering. I really don't know where I want to go, bro. What does cold blood do again? After defeating enemy, you gain cold blood. And then over the game, cold blood gets stronger. Yeah, and the more people you kill, the more you get the cold blood trait, which just makes you completely broken. And everybody says this is the most important thing in the game. Suppressors don't sound like that? Suppressors sound like... No, like... How does a suppressor... Yeah, here. Yeah. Disassembling breaks the game's economy. Uh-huh. Look on YouTube? No, fuck YouTube. Increases damage dealt by silenced weapons while sneaking. That's kind of where I want to go. The thing is, who says I couldn't use... How many weapons can you have in this game? In your hand. Three. So, one sniper... like, one silenced pistol, one knife, and one silenced assault rifle or sniper rifle. I think that's the build I want to go. Suppressors are still loud? What do you mean? What do you mean, bruh? What do you mean they're still loud? Your mom's loud. What else we have? Allows you to throw knives? That looks a bit mad to me. But it leads to more. Increases movement speed while sneaking. That's sick. Crouching tiger. Allows you to perform non-lethal aerial takedowns. Aerial. Then we have cold blood. That's important. Intelligence about hacking. I just want to learn everything. I don't care. Unlocks the big sleep demon, which disables all cameras in the network for 3 minutes. Ooh. Unlocks the mass vulnerability, which makes everyone take 30% more damage. I think this is very important on high difficulty, because in high difficulty it's so hard. Silenced epic and legendary headgun is insane with the damage buff and undetected perk. Okay, quick hacking, that's fucking people up. I'm not gonna touch engineering and stuff in the beginning, I guess. I'm not gonna really touch buddy. Health generates during combat. Increases carrying capacity. This is kind of nice, but also I don't need it. Like, my goal is to not be detected anyway, and not be in battles. Shotgun and light machine guns. So this is actually for, like, someone that wants to be a tank. And Street Brawler is fighting with blunt shit. Yeah, no one cares about that. Again, blades, I wanna not do that. I don't wanna do blades. Blades is so cool, but we did it already. Then we have handguns, reload time, damage. You should really focus on something. You shouldn't do everything. Like, especially in early game, you shouldn't do assault gun and handgun. You're wasting value. I would like a silenced gun or something. I really don't know where I'm going with this. We'll see. I really don't know. Suppressors are just so your ears don't hurt. Ah, suppressors also make the range of the sound waves less. Not much, but, you know. There's nothing cooler in the world than being with your homies in a car and listening to music, man. That shit is the coolest stuff. Just bigger. The music is also amazing, this game. But I always feel like... You guys should have taken more care of your NPCs, man.
Adam Smasher. Legends are born here.
Isn't Adam Smasher that evil guy?
Let's grab a tight bite.
Sure, bro. I want to level up, man. I want to move my character. Zeig dich!
Right?
No one is on the street, bro. Yo, what are you planning, bro? You be careful. Uh-oh. Oh, I knew it.
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Wait, I'm dying? Wait, go in! Come How on, do I go in? Bro, this game is way too hard on this difficulty. What the fuck? Holy crap! I couldn't get in again.
Hey,
I wanted
Feels
to cover.
Great to have you back.
Bro, that Somehow, game is... This difficulty might be a bit much. Carrier, this part is really City? Fucked on hardest difficulty. Oh, shit. Oh, that's gonna be...
It wasn't safe in Japanese waters.
We might actually be Afraid fucked here. Oh, we might just be fucked here. You can heal?
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Get up! Come on, V! Shoot!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, V!
Holy fuck!
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! V! Aim for the driver!
What do you mean easy hard part? That was easy as fuck. That was a good evening, eh?
Stressed your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Like, no one is on the streets, bro. Where is everybody? This is the biggest city in the world. Show me your bottle! Thank you, Extra Dip and Perango. Thank you, guys. Yo, whoa. What's going on? Holy shit, they have fucking dreadnoughts? Oh, shit. Oh, the city is in lockdown. Oh, it's Corona. Corona is still over? Not over?
Necessary security measures.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you?
System malfunction? Is he hacking us?
That makes me so special.
What's happening?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. You're gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
This game always reminds me of China a bit. I don't know, the Look architecture and the city reminds me of Chongqing, China.
But he's a good kid.
I mean, they actually
Let
be nice.
Through, but they're the last.
Oh, that's nice. That's all right. Nice cops.
Okay, on your way.
Thank you.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Thank you, bro. Not doing any trouble.
You took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed you by the gun.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it. Abracadabra. My eyes turn to bullets, my fingers turn to daggers.
Deep from the slums with the scum, it's no laughter. Black Cadillac turning nigga. People, there's people outside. Oh, they're gonna get fucked. Oh, here comes the police. What is this, Battlefield?
You look like your average blood.
Oh, shit. Fucking Dangerous. Space Marines, man. Woo!
Max Tech. CPD's Apex.
Max Tech. They're like SWAT.
Things fly out of hand.
Jeez, man.
Cucks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them.
Don't fuck with these guys. I said Battlefield because the vehicle is overpowered, you know?
They had it coming.
Thank you, sir. Protect the streets, bro. Skip a right? No, I want to see this. Baby? You can engineer your baby? I was reading this book, Homo Deus, about the future and how where humanity will go. And it looks like soon we will have a level in science where we... can look at the DNA of babies in the womb and engineer them. You can like take allergies out, sort of deformations and stuff.
Sure about that?
Yeah, designer babies are not far away, yeah. True. It's already happening, yeah. You already can, when you're pregnant, you can check for Down syndrome and shit. And stuff like that. It's unethical? I don't know if it's ethical. I have a different opinion there. I think it's the future. Would you like to give birth to 100 million humans that have allergies or don't have allergies, you know? I think it's the future, bro.
I will.
Ailuego. Man, this difficulty is hard, but I like that. I like that. Let's go home. Level up! Oh shit, we can do stuff now. Here we go. Here we go, bruh. I have one perk point, one attribute point. Crisp R is the name of the tech. Huh? Inner Nazi? It's unnatural? Is it unnatural? Isn't it I'm a technocrat, I'm a science guy. Isn't it a natural step of evolution that when a race reaches certain technical advances, that it just makes sense that they're taking out the flaws out of their DNA with their technical know-how? I think that is just progress, man. I think that's progress. Perk point. I wonder what perk points... this is what they do. This one gives me some health and shit. I need to think. How is removing sickness unnatural? Humans do that since forever. Yeah, it's... I think people are just scared of, like, cyber implants and all that fucking engineering stuff. Thank you, Belgian. How are you doing, bro? Thank you, Lederlappen. Lederlappen is the Swedish name of Batman. Thank you, man. Technical 5 is very hard. Technical 5 is very hard. What? What are you saying? I'm going with... crit chance. I'm going to 7 for... Wait, why can't I? I don't understand. Right click? Hold to acquire. Have you disabled copyright music? No. Probably have to do that still. If we technology and don't do it, it's unethical. Yeah. Thank you, no time. Obviously, I mean, look how people already get mad over Corona. When the human race reaches new levels of technology, for example, the cyber implant from Elon Musk, the brain implant, people will be so against it, man. Like, I'm predicting, that's what the book was saying, in the future, in 100 years, 200 years, we will have... Society will split between naturalists and technology people. People that embrace technology and then people that are like, let's get back to normal. No implants, no fucking bullshit, we're just living with nature. That will totally happen, bro. What should we go with? What do you think? Stealth damage by 10%. I'm taking plus one stealth, I guess. Thank you, brother, for 32 months, brother. Yeah, you have work, man, it's cool. Bist du RB-Fan? Ich bin kein RB-Fan, Alter. Ich geb kein Fick mehr auf Fußball. The arcane lol plot. Huh? Technical and body allow you to open doors and windows. Yeah, imagine you have a young scientist and with cybernetic implants and genetic engineering, you make him go 120 years old. He doesn't get ever Alzheimer's. He has more time to invent. I think this stuff is all the future. If you're interested in the book, it's called Homo Deus, a best-selling book. About Israeli scientists predicting the future, talking about what problems in the future will be. Very, very crazy, crazy book, man. So, we got that, and I have such a big decision what I should take first. I feel like taking this. Increased damage dealt by silenced weapons. I don't have silenced weapons yet, still. Deal 15% more damage to all humans. That seems insane. That seems insane. Homo Deus, yeah. Very, very good book, man. Very crazy book. By Noah Harari. Yeah, he's a historian. Yeah. Man, I really don't know. When you sneak, you have 15% more crit chance. Bro, I really don't know where to go. I have no idea, bro. I feel like just not taking anything yet until I know what weapons I'm gonna use. I'm just not gonna take it yet. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. There's smoke. This
fire is... Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the church.
Forgot earlier.
How is the game now? I just played like 1 hour.
Zip in your deeds.
One Reverend Colbert. One thing I would have wished in this game is... Oh, shit. What the fuck?
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip-In
program. Yeah, I wish they would have done a big update for NPCs. Make them more immersive. What's up, guys? How you doing? Like, they're not even talking. I hate that. NPCs are so trash in this game.
The stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Can I help them? No. Can I hack this? No, because it's blocked. Why is it blocked though? What does data mean? You can malfunction it, it's underpowered. Okay. That's where I live? That's my home? Oh, that's my home. What's that? Will someone put a call? No, oh, it's, I found a bug. I found a bug, Cyberpunk! I found the bug. I can't loot that. Biker jacket. Is this actually my home or I'm just stealing stuff? The cops spawn next to you. Is this my home? This is my home, yeah. This is your weapon stash. This is in my this is my storage. So I have a knife now. Where's my carrying capacity? Ah, here, 200. Wait, this is the storage. I just took that out, okay. And I couldn't put stuff in here. Damn. That's pretty cool. Cards. Alcohol. New release of Brain Dance. Sit. This is a nice apartment. I think this is a good apartment. Man, where's the kitchen though? Where does he fucking cook? Here. No, that's where he looks at himself. Shower, toilet. Do you need that in your own house? Dude, fuck a toilet like this. There's no door. That's... Imagine you have a girl over and you have sex. She then lays here and you have a poop attack and you fought so massively and she hears it right around the corner. You need to always have doors on toilets, man. It's massively important. Yep. Oh shit, what's that? Messages. Mega Medicine Lottery. Penis nano jail scam alert. This is like my real, you've been attacked. This is like my real, stuff. Net. Guide to NC, N-card, major of the city. Can I buy Cossie or something? N-card. This is kind of like fast travel or something. How do I go out? See. The buttons are a bit weird sometimes. Yeah, this is bugged. Yeah, this is a great apartment. The TV is way too small. Like, what the fuck? I think I just unlocked new, a relic. I just unlocked new clothing. Let me check that. Yeah, I got... And is that armor? Yeah, I got 3.1 armor from that. Oh, okay. And I got a jacket. 5.9, 5.9. But this one is uncommon. Don't weird us if you haven't listened to the album. Okay. It looks like... Dude, people will wear this in real life. Like a rapper or something? 100%. Face? Okay. And t-shirt. I have a new shirt. And that means it's an upgrade. The green thing means I'm upgrading. Okay. Interesting. I also have better pants. Okay. And I have better boots. I just upgraded my character a lot. Special means sets. Okay. I don't have anything new. Cyber. Okay. I like that I take my time here. I enjoy that. So. We are gonna... Did I get a knife? Yeah. So we're gonna play... Oh, attachments. Oh, I have scopes, dude. There's so much going on. Thank you, Italian. This is so different because I never fucking did this when I played the game for real. This one is sick. This one is nice, I guess. Okay, I can attach that. And a muzzle. Okay. And a knife. I just wonder though, why would you take a knife? Can't you just take a katana? So that's a nice build, I guess. Okay, cool. Can I see my weapons? Alt, right? No. But I can't draw weapons. Okay. Okay. Ninja one? We're kind of doing a ninja, yeah. Am I crazy? Has the stream already happened? What? I'm switching to Age of Empires soon, though. I wanna get better. Act 1. I wanna be in free play, man. Medtech. Oh, you get diagnostics, how healthy you are. Dude, if I will have that every morning, it will be like, nin-nin-nin-nin, alert, alert, you're fat boomer, stop fucking sitting on your PC all day.
Oh, V, did you get any sleep? No matter. Time you
open the windows, please.
I think I might have caught something. I jacked into that corpo's biomon. No, neurovirus, sir. Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you
Mac and Jesus.
Throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Okay. meet with Jackie. Everybody's calling me.
Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
Yes.
How'd you find me?
Oh, that's the guy. He suicided last time.
Could even call me a collector. Later, me.
Am I in free play now? I'm in free play, right? Shit. 9999. This guy's German. I think I'm in free play now? Regina Jones, I can't text her back. You're kinda on free play now. Okay, dude, flop it. I remember this quest. He's suicidal or some shit. Oh, I can't talk to them though. What's.
Something's wrong here.
But how can I. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Now move along.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You're not really yet the free play. Okay. I never understood this building, man. I never got this building, dude. You don't fall, man. I really don't understand this building. There's like a gym somewhere, right? Give me all that junk. I also don't like about this game that there's random loot everywhere. That I think that breaks my opinion on immersion. It's like in The Witcher, right? I think in my opinion that breaks immersion. In The Witcher, you go into a house and you see all their stuff while they're standing there. Yeah, take my stuff, Geralt. I always feel like that breaks immersion. It's Tommy, he's ginger. Yeah, that's the boxing ring. How do you fast save F5? Sure, man, let's go. What do you say? What do you hear? What do you say? Look at that. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Damn. Everybody fucking.
How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next gen ass whooping. He did.
Wait, isn't that the guy that sells you the best katana in the game? That guy gives you the best katana in the game, I think.
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch. Notes.
Malone versus Hernandez. Nah, our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk neither.
I wish this game had a suicide feature. What? What does that mean? A guy just said, "I wish this game had a suicide feature." What?
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street.
That would be the funniest thing in the whole game. Are you okay, Riftnix? Shouldn't you maybe talk to someone? Are you cool, bro? Jeez.
Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal. And a Chuma mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Easy, man, easy.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
UFC 4. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed Cyber City Championship of the World! Introducing first, fighting out of his mom's ass, a mixed martial artist.
You go in the ring.
I beat him, what did I get?
Not anymore.
I can't wait to play more UFC, man. I'm very excited. I'm getting my PlayStation back after Christmas.
Korenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
You mentioned something about fighting.
I remember you have to fight the Twin Snakes, and they're so hard to beat. They're so hard, man.
You've got sharp instinct, yeah. Good
edge. Literally, when I said that, Archie says, can't wait for Tommy to fight the Twins. They're so fucking crazy. The PS5 is at my brother's place. I wanted him to play a bit with his son.
But very lucrative.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
And Lisa has texted me a lot. Is she even working?
Oh, I get it. You want to get rich off my blood, sweat, and tears.
Hey, you gotta make a buck somehow, right? At least I'm giving it to you straight. Fights happen in different parts of the city. Choose where you want to go. Put down your eddies.
Thank you, Richard Ben. Thank you, Ferdy. I said something that ruined the mood. I mean, Rift. You're a bit weird.
You get a chance to fight in the grand finale.
You're a bit weird.
That all clear?
Crystal.
There's always people that go too far in video games, man. And you know, they're kind of weird. The most yet. Watched Tommy K content ever is a clip where in the Call of Duty mission, I no Russian, you remember? And the top comment, which is now 100,000 likes TikTok, said, I remember playing that mission. I looked for all the survivors hiding on their desks and killed them too. You know, that's kind of... Are you okay, man?
What have you got for sale?
Are you cool?
Only top shelf.
Like, you know, imagine you go to your son's room and all day long, he walks for GTA 5 and just kills people. He never does a single mission. He just kills people all day. That's kind of... Are you okay, man? Is everything okay? Is this a better pistol? Oh, no, this is... No. Oh, I still have the heavy machine gun for $3. Oh. Currently equipped. I get that away. Okay. Sell all the stuff I'm not wearing. I wish there was a sell fast... Sell all the junk? Sell all the trash I'm not wearing? Disturbing? There's always people like this, or... People like this exist, right? They play The Sims, and then they torture their Sims all day. There's always some weird fuckers, man, in the world. I don't need the alcohol. I wish there was a button that lets you... Applies to nourishment status, which increases max health by 5%. Oh, I probably should use stuff like that on this difficulty. Gives you hydration status. Oh, that's... I'm not gonna sell that. On this difficulty, it's probably important to use your brain a bit. Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck with hydration. Good. I have grenades. I have the scope I'm not using. And I have this stuff. Okay, that's it. That was good. What could I buy? He has... Oh, kunai. This is a certain mod's cold shoulder. This is the best katana in the game, I remember. Last time I played this game, how much street cred you need? 11? Back then you didn't need that, they fixed it now. This thing just made you win the whole game. There's one basic katana, but the knife is more damage, so I guess that's what's going on. And there's a Tanto knife! For 300, oh, that's too much. Oh, cool. Again, I still don't get what is the advantage of a knife over a katana? Yes, if the knife is better and with multi best, sure. But doesn't the katana have more range? More attack speed. Shit, this makes me want to go, crafting spec chef's knife. 1,000 gold, what the fuck? Machete. Maybe I should go for knives again. You can throw the knives. I really don't know what kind of build I want to do. I really fucking don't. Okay, where do I see my quests? Journal. Side jobs. Wait for the lockdown to end. Retrieve the pink quick hack from the Netrunner. Oh, let's do that. My first side job. Sure, let's do a side job. Wait, it's right over here. Oh, what the fuck? This is the... What the fuck are these sounds? How you doing? Just looking for loot? How you doing, bro? This clip from World of Warcraft 3.4 million views. Yes, the biggest Tommy K content ever. Oy, 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 oy. Dude, I can already get a legendary gun, which is actually weaker. And this is legendary. Okay. The components. I just want to learn the game real quick. I would like to buy a muscle, maybe. But, oh, here. 2x damage multiplier when attacking from stealth. Ah, so that's what a silencer does. It takes 30% damage away, but you get double damage when you're in stealth. Ah, that's... Fuck it. I'm buying that. Fuck it. I want to check shit out. Fuck it. Let's just have fun. Inventory. You go here and you put the muzzle on. Yeah, fuck it. Cool. Can I get that gun out? I never used a gun in this game. Damn, look at that. Why not, man? Fuck, how do I put it away? I have no idea how to put it away. Anyone know how to put it away? You just sold your jacket. What do you mean? Hey, I didn't sell my... What? I gave it to the coach, right? Wait. You can rebuy that, right? When did I sell my jacket? What the fuck?
Hey, wait, don't go.
Rebuy. Where's the rebuy button? Oh, I can't... Oh my god, I lost... Oh shit. There's no rebuy. Fuck that. No, I have to loot one. Oh, what? When did that happen? Collect your gun from Wilson. What is my gun? Collect your gun. Is this a quest item or what? Is this... Yeah, it's for free. No. Yeah, it's for free. I'm collecting my gun. Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Upgrading iconic weapons to clothing. You just used an iconic weapon. You can use these to upgrade them higher. Iconic weapons and clothing can be found all over Night City. Iconic stuff can be upgraded forever, right? They stay with you in a way. Yeah. I just lost my jacket. Meet Jackie. No, I want to do that side mission. Didn't you just give me... Completed. Yeah, I want to do this. Let's go. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do the first side mission. Fuck it. I need some water. There's more jackets in your apartment. I felt like I looted all of that. And you're lying. Let's do that quest and then I get some water. And then I think we're switching into empires. Again, I don't want to overplay. I still don't know where what to put my points in. Fucking Slipknot looking a bit different nowadays.
The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation.
Arasaka.
And an exciting development, even
motherfuckers.
Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all
over the shit. We're in the city. Once again, NPCs doing nothing. So, I hate that shit.
Are we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there. Yeah, no biggie.
Oh, fuck you. No one cares. What is this? Fixers give you gigs? No, fixers. These intermediaries will inform you about local gigs. Gigs is stuff going on, and NCPD scanner hustles. The NPC will pay you to help fight crime. So we're in free play now. What is that? Sell. You can sell stuff here real quick. And there's policemen everywhere. I don't want to talk to Jackie. How many times? How many times I gotta click on this? Dude, I don't want to do Jackie. How many fucking times? 800 meters. That's a bit far. Okay, maybe I'm talking to Jackie. Okay. What's up, Jack?
Man of the hour. Jeez. Took you long enough. Worked up an appetite. Just waiting.
Can
Sit
I not?
Down. Let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Vector.
Didn't figure you as a type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles?
Oh, we saw a little buck here where it didn't load.
Check. Get some more chile.
Real water, only 99, only 100. All jokes aside, chat, this is gonna be reality, guaranteed. Water being luxury goods. 100%, dude.
Something about a surprise yesterday.
100%, that shit is gonna be real.
Right, or just had a brain fart.
Probably both, cause you usually.
Why did I get system of functions? I'm kind of sick or something.
It just I think I might have bagged us a sweet ass job.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that it's fronted by a little known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Badass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly.
Keanu's trying to say hi. I don't have Keanu in my head yet.
Our Dex bounced out of the ring a few years ago. Mastered the nasty crew in Pacifica. Things got ugly.
Mm-hmm. Gang wars 2 years back.
Water stocks going up. The water stocks are doing amazing, man. I hope there's a crash in the next 10 years and then I would just buy all the water stocks, bro. All in on that shit.
Got lucky, though. Managed to slip under the radar till tempers cooled. Took a while, but he's made one hell of a comeback.
Eyes up to his elbows in blood, Jack. You want to shake his hand? Walk with him?
It's the biz, V. Everyone's got blood on their hands. You deal with it. You move on.
Like, the graphic design is so good, man. It is maybe one of, maybe the best graphic design the world has ever seen in a video game. They just needed to make the city feel more life.
New season's coming.
How'd you manage to pull this?
Can you name the top three water stocks? Pictet Water, Pictet Water, iShares Water, and...
She's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking.
Something else.
It was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Come on. Ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Why am I tired? I slept 10 hours.
So what's the gig? You meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Well, no pressure, but this whole deal.
When you're Western Water Stocks chat, you shouldn't buy single stocks. That's too risky. You get funds and ETFs.
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say.
This is the mission that leads to us getting Keanu Reeves in our head, right?
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Rococo. Dex is
a Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Thank you, Pointless, for the 30 months. I'm a bit tired, but that should be over in an hour. I don't know why I'm tired. Maybe my body is digesting all the food.
Give to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with scabs.
That's a car key, yeah. I used to have a card like this for a car. You can call your active vehicle with V. Okay, thank you. Oh, I need to call it?
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
I want to check, is there already side... Oh, there is side missions. But not many. Can you see... Oh, they're too hard. Ah, moderate. You should not do the hard... I can't stay here, but I can't go here, kinda. Assault in progress. The thing is, I want to do all of this. That's why I came back to Cyberpunk. I just want to hang the fuck out, man. And do funny stuff. But right now, I probably have to do the main mission. This is my apartment and the dealer, and here we have a side job. Okay. Not many side missions? What are you talking about? Just pay until after the heist. After that, it's totally free roam friendly. Oh shit. How did I go outside mode?
I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date.
How do I go outside? Q.
She's so sweet.
And how do I do radio?
Really gets me, you know.
Anyone remember how to do radio? When Age of Empires? Soon. R. I want like deep fucking rah 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 rah. I need some fucking, you know, brah. Yep.
The hell? No.
Oh. Sorry, the controls. Sorry.
Yeah, this is it. Come on, V.
Oh shit. The design is 10 out of 10. This game.
We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
There's people shooting, man. Ah, it's the Ripper Dog, yeah. What is... Oh, he's like an elite. What is he? What? He's a net runner. A net runner for the police. And he's ultra strong. He's a complete fucking monster. Oh, man. Ah, it's him. It's Cole Carnage.
Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them?
Look at him.
Cameras are all around.
At least he's wearing a mask.
Even within us, your joys, your worries, your life.
Who's watching and giving a damn? I'd have half the city's underworld and half its corpse on my ass already.
And if you are their pawn, unknowingly carrying out their secret agendas.
Imagine having your own character in a video game, man. That must be so cool. And then you're just like this. Okay. This is where he sleep, man.
But who are those who follow our every step, you ask?
Okay, let's meet the Ripper Dog.
Why, the Titans of
One sec, I gotta see what's in store. Nah.
In their wretchedness, they placate their weary and oppressed masses.
After but skinny, I'm not into skinny. I'm not into skinny stuff.
Oh my God.
Whoa, cool! Oh, cool, they're replaying a fucking crime scene. Okay, that was cool. That was immersive for once. Cool, man. Oh shit, I'm going wrong. That store's so sexy, bro.
Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got
that is so, so what a store, man. So cozy.
You look pleased.
Epic.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But
crystal radiation.
We got a new job lined up.
Chakra harmonization. We'll
at the afterlife.
Oh. Is it gonna be dangerous?
Don't you worry, mi amor. We're bulletproof.
Looks like the store where the boy bought his gremlins. I don't remember that. Very cool store.
Hello? Though. Anybody there?
This is your store, you weird motherfucker. Is this where the kid with the gun is? Yeah, I remember him. How you doing, man? What the fuck? You look like a Naruto character, bruh. And your mom? She's not doing very well, is she? Yo! What up, dog?
Vicky's.
Hey, Ripper Dogs. They Why make you mods Ripper? And shit.
It's good to see you.
Good to
How
see
you doing,
you,
man?
Oh, wow. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Old kit and caboodle.
All right, kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity.
He used to be
a
boxer.
No denying you're moving up.
But something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out.
You already have
be.
The virus? I don't think I have the virus. I don't really know.
Need some new kit for tools.
You
not
get calories later in that main
Time
mission,
I bumped
right?
Up my sights and got a grip.
And you go to Arasaka.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Any tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess.
I remember when I played this game a year ago, I never went here. I never did upgrades, man.
Crying, Vic.
I was way too
later,
fucking...
With interest.
Whatever.
You know I will.
Last time. You hear?
Like, again, in my opinion, the loot destroys immersion. The player is just, oh, loot, loot, loot. You don't even listen
Chair,
to the story.
Please. Sit down, relax.
Why are there people shooting on the outside the whole time?
Kuroshi optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances.
Sasuke, Amaterasu! They just take your eyes out, man. But that's so epic. You never have to wear glasses anymore.
Kuroshi. Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like
because it's an immersive city.
Handy,
this is not Chicago, bro.
Gave you my word,
they never
back,
stop shooting.
This might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just
out to
make sure
you're in his deck.
Back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
Did you just take your eyes out like a Sharingan gun?
You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.
Cybernetic implants are mechanical replacements for the organic body. You can give you superhuman abilities. Although a common practice in 2077, the installation of cyber is still invasive and sometimes dangerous. Only specialists can do that. Oh. Dude, I remember I never looked at this before. Victor's Clinic. He has 25k, I have 1k. There's frontal cortex, circular system. Immune system, nervous system, that is so cool, man. Skeleton, this is like your processor, man. AMD, arms and legs, and I'm getting a Sharingan. It doesn't do anything, it just gives you a mod. Like the eyes themselves don't do shit. It's for free, right? Right? Yeah. Okay. I now have Kuroshi Optics Mark 1. But they don't really do much. You need to mod them, otherwise it's trash. And I have hands. Ballistic co-processor increases the chance of ricochet shots with power weapons. Directly links the user's optical implant to the weapon system, offering real-time data tracking. Dude, that's cool. Dude, that shit will exist one day, I tell you, bro.
Mark 1, like I said. Decent enough scanner.
That's cool.
Displays data on your
corner. You can zoom now.
Cherry on the tops of
building. Wait, I could have done this before. What do you mean?
In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. A
just remember,
oh, Kemp's
body will still show up as crystal.
They need that in Hong Kong, bro. For the mouse wheel.
This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech too.
Press tap and scroll. Does work yet? I probably have to wait.
I'm ready.
Oh, all yeah, he's way. Putting them into my face now.
Excellent.
Sharingan! Oh,
that
shit.
Major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since.
I always wondered when I was watching Naruto how easy they switch out eyes. Like, what? I never understood it as a kid. Like, they take out the eyes and put them into their own eye socket to make the better Sharingan. I'm like, hey, how do you, don't you have to be a surgeon? How do you do that? You can't just, like, what? I never got that.
Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting.
Skills, Tommy, skills.
Feel anything?
Play by play, though. Really, Doc?
Yo, I'm not educated like on this chat, which I think you should know, but can you tell me?
Don't be mean.
Can the human race already replace eyes? They can. Can they? I don't know. You can't replace the thing in front. I don't know the English name. You can't replace that. Yes, no, yes, no. Look at chat. I love chat. Yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. Like a whole eye? How will the surgeon go behind and connect the nerves? That must be so fucking insane. Yeah, not a full eye. Right? I have no idea. They can do some stuff like the skin and shit.
Okay,
but not a full eye.
Test this. See the magic in action.
Link, yeah, that's not in. Possible. But the retina stuff for sure.
You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches.
Kind of foreshadowing for Cyberpunk's release.
How's it look? Feel all right?
Wasn't there like, I remember something. Many years ago, I think like, many years ago, there was a famous article about a Russian surgeon who wanted to do the first ever head replacement. Does anyone remember that? That was many years ago. It was a Russian patient who was fucked and he was like, dude, I want to die anyway, he can try. And they were getting ready for it. They were preparing for their first ever head transplant. But I think it never happened. I never read anything about it ever again. I just know it never worked. It never happened. And it's Russia, right? These guys are fucking, come on. Thank you, Wandering Player.
This is fantastic, dude.
I can zoom now, you said. Oh, I can zoom now.
Beautiful.
WTF, this man suddenly playing Cyberpunk again. KEKW.
They transplanted a dog's head. What the fuck? Oh, he's really resistant. Best Ripper Doc and Watson.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust. But first time's rarely the charm. With anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your.
They did
the
dog with two heads in 1955. Jesus attention. Christ, man.
I'd also inject an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well.
Okay. There's a video of that? It survived for 4 days. What do you mean 4 days? It's 38. What are you talking about? Oh, I can't show that video. Wait. What are you sending me? Oh, I'm not showing that. No, I'm not showing that. Are you crazy? What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Oh! Oh, whoa! Scheiße, what the fuck? Bruh! What the fuck? Let's just keep going. Holy
it
moly!
Ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new set.
Jesus Christ! And now I can see data? Ah, I can see the ammo now, okay.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
We're forced tonight.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Would you get some of the implants?
Say you'll take this.
I'm kind of like an anti-vaccination guy with cyber implants. I have to wait first. Like, let the first 1 million people get their cyber implants, see what happens to them, and then you start, which is just normal, right? Elon Musk even said that the first cyber implants are going to sick people, people that have nothing to lose anymore, you know, to kind of test it on them in a weird fucking way, but they're open for it because they have nothing to lose anymore.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission.
But yeah, like implants and shit stuff, I probably will never have that in my lifetime. Takes. Maybe my grandchildren.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of.
Can I talk
to the big leagues? Don't forget where you came from.
Can't I get a bonus now for my.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple.
Look at that trash boxing fight, man. Amateurs in the UFC have better boxing skills. What the fuck is that?
Extra skull line. Absorb 75% of every blow.
Got cash riding on this.
Nah, just looking.
I prefer the voice of female B Morn. Yeah, no one cares, you idiot.
Miss it, don't you?
I want to talk to him if I can get an iMod. 21k to pay off my debt. Jesus.
Can't complain.
Does the game feel less buggy? I didn't see much yet, but yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
This game just really, really needs an NPC upgrade, man, in my opinion.
You're griping well.
Yeah, retina or shots.
This game was a disappointment. I disagree. When I played this game a year ago, I had a bit of fun. But I think you needed a very good PC to have fun in Cyberpunk when it came out. If you had like a console, well, you deserve it because you're console player.
Drop all your illusions. Life just gets
you've barely played though, Tommy. Yeah, that's why I'm not fucking saying anything yet, you fucking idiot. Okay, I can't get a mod for my eyes. Okay, I want to do side missions now. Let's talk to Jackie real quick. Oh, Pat. Oh,
kitty! Kitty! Meow! Ow!
Oh, I love kitties. The skin code even been saved to have powerful modding tools. They're starting now, I read that. They're starting to work with modding communities now.
You have to watch out for negative energy fields. And avoid mean reds.
V! Yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Senpai says he played nonstop a few weeks and didn't see many bugs. The game improved a lot. But yeah, they should have opened this game earlier to modders, so modders take care of the rest. Regina Jones.
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you.
That's just side missions.
The number of cyber psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now that's probably
cyber psycho, but I see one right here. Jesus, man, are you okay?
There are people who say cyber.
This is what it's like walking around Berlin, right? You arrive in Berlin and then this happens.
And I know exactly how
and everyone
sounds.
And whoever was in Berlin knows it's the truth.
Therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call.
Oh, they're cyber psychos, and I always killed them. Even though you are actually remember, supposed to save them or some shit. You remember? I always killed them. I remember.
And I'll send someone to pick them up. I hope that's all clear.
Oh, they want me to incapitate them. That's really hard. I always kill them. I always killed them. They're probably very hot. They're like little boss fights. They're probably really
centuries ago on the Antarctic ice sheet. They hide their true faces under masks of human skin.
You think President Myers is one of them?
Why so many shootings? Why do countless die on the streets as the police do nothing? What human would condemn his brethren to such suffering? And why? And where did this
there's a cyber mod that you never kill anyone. Non-lethal killing.
Today they hide amidst the snow and ice of the South Pole.
It's so
step
rogue.
By step, usurping our crown as creation's chosen.
And isn't it funny that they designed this guy before Corona, right? Like a crazy person. And now during Corona, you saw that 20% of your own country is like this guy. Kind of crazy. Okay, I want to do a side mission for once. pay off your debt. Here we go. Let's do our first side mission. Fuck it. Let's go.
The scientist of
Let's go punish the streamer. I know, I just said that.
Beep, beep.
Oh, I found a bug. I found a bug. I found a bug. They're still shooting, man. Oh, sorry. Let's do a side mission, man. Let's go. Read the gig quest. T-Bug spoiled the last person you'd expect of her presence, but she's not a kind of... for the job? What? Let's just go down and see what happens. Also, isn't there side missions on the map? Oh, I should do that too. Oh, that's really far away. Maybe I shouldn't do that. Is that an area I'm cool with? Oh no, it's a very dangerous area. No, no, no. What is this? Pay off your debt? What is this? Talk to Dext. What is this? Here, side job. Track job. There we go. There we go. Side missions! Woo! I want the Akira bike, man. It's the greatest fucking vehicle in this game. Hey. There you go, there you go. Dude, I'm driving like an Austrian. I listened to a song yesterday that blew my mind. It was so good. What was that song? Like, this girl is so fucking cool, man. She makes amazing music. She was singing like... Oh, fuck, I forgot. But this girl had to... We're gonna listen to her when I play your Empires, man. Ah, it was a sick song. It was in a Modern Love episode, 2, season 2. Anyone knows what I'm talking about? Oh, God. Anyone knows what I'm talking about? You okay, bro? Where does he go? He's gone. So what does this mean? Oh, it's that guy! I remember him! I remember that.
Hey, you! I gotta get to a Ripper, man!
Bro!
I'll pay you!
Jeez, man!
Depends, what's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
I just want to be sure it's no cyber psychosis or anything.
No, it's a... normal implant malfunction!
That's pretty youth?
Happy?
Is that song? Sorry, guys. Yeah, where she sings, I'm a creator. We're gonna listen to that in Age of Empires. That's a really cool song.
You helping me or what?
Alright.
Great! Why are we standing here?
Welcome!
To the car! Now!
I totally stopped traffic in Night City here on my own. Come on, bro! Let's go! I want to be unstoppable.
Let me guess.
Yeah. Don't lie. What is that? It's fast travel.
I know my implants, including the black market stuff. Faulty series.
Oh, it's a big dick implant.
Selling it on the street though.
Good thing I don't need that.
Listen.
Just our luck.
What happened?
Go, just go,
mow
him down!
Oh, I have to stop here because of the children. That is scripted.
Chill! You tell me to chill!
This is why I won't get implants.
It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. Doing what I can.
What I said to my output. She didn't like that too much.
Here. Driving like a god.
You really gotta keep yelling like
that. I got
you,
bro. Look at that. Tokyo Drift.
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener.
Well, suffer in silence.
Thank you, sucker jerk.
Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny.
Street cred. Before my actually gives you street cred.
Hey, we're...
Pay you after. I'll call you.
But...
Flaming crotch, man.
It hurts like a motherfucker.
Stay busy while he's doing stuff. I have to wait for him? Oh. I can't leave the car. No, I can't.
All NCPD subcons. APB out for suspect accused of organized crime activity near Ross Street and Shipyard Way.
Thank you, Frizo.
By Yelena Sidorova, presumed armed and dangerous.
Oh, these guys are elites.
Homeless persons. Night City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Got you. Okay, let's go somewhere else. What can we do? I'm a high level area. That's not good. Oh yeah, I'm too low for all of this. This is nice. Retrieve the pink quincac from the Netherrunner. Let's do that real quick. Let's do that and then I go back to my area. We could fight. Let's go here. Let's do that. Let's do that. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's do that. I just want to see stuff. I want to do stuff. Let's check that out. That's like little boss fights or something, I think. Ooh. Good stuff. That gives you the tutorial for hacking. Oh, wait, I have to go. Wait, what? Did I have to go up? I don't understand. Let's just follow. I can't wait to get the bike, man. The Akira bike is so sick. Wait, I lost it now. What? No, go this way and take a left. Jesus, sorry, man. I'm very excited for Age of Empires. Even though, why am I, dude? The game sucks. Once again, I was watching pros yesterday, Beastie Cutie, Hera, and they all say the same, man. Age of Empires is unplayable and very unbalanced and broken. Like, I was watching rank 8 in the world yesterday, and he had, like, a game, and he couldn't even do anything. He's the best, one of the best players in the world, right? He's completely insane, Beastie Cutie, and he just couldn't do shit. His opponent walled him off, got all the relics, and it was over. Wait, where is that guy? I have to jump down here? Sorry. I said that 3 weeks ago? Yeah, I mean, it needs fixing. Oh, shit. So, what do we do here? We're the Russians. We're the Russians. I look like a fucking redneck. Okay. Our first real mission, guys. Wow, 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 wow. Oh, shit.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in.
That's why we came back to Cyberpunk, for missions like this. Hack that camera. Yeah, I'm going to start hacking. I just want to listen. I want to take my time. I'm not going to rush this game. So I want to be a good hacker. Let's feature the protocol. So I hacked the protocol. I can now do what? Why can't I do anything? I don't understand. Use? What happened? No! What? Oh, what the fuck? No! What? I can't turn it off. But it takes forever. Oh no, okay. I'm learning. Oh god. So, is my mana low now? Yeah, I lost mana, okay. So now I'm getting mana? I can breach this protocol. 1C55? Oh. Sorry, sorry, Tommy is a little bit boomer. Eh? The problem is, here's a problem. If you press escape, you get out of stealth for 1 second. So I broke him? And what now? What can I do? I can't do much. I can reboot him and then I can do something with him.
Down the runner!
Okay, that was okay, I guess. Oh shit. Mushne Suka! Holy shit, they're so strong, dude. This difficulty is no fucking joke. Holy. Good thing I play so much Battlefield. Found the bug. Yeah, I need to get a build that does more damage. Dude, you need so many headshots to kill them on this difficulty. Ricochet weapons. Power weapons allow you to control the direction of a bullet. What? What? I never even heard of that. What? The fuck is that? Okay, careful. Because they just two-shot me. I have to be very careful here. But this is why I wanted to come back. This is actually really fun.
You can't hide forever, Chuck.
Yeah, I'm just looting, guys. Can you peek? No, you can't peek in this game. Yeah, this looks still very bugged.
Oh shit!
Okay, headshots are good. And you can do crits. So I need to look for more crit damage, I guess, huh? My build should be about crit damage.
You don't get away with that!
Yeah, AI is a bit fucked. Well, Cyberpunk still has its issues. Sometimes I feel like I'm hitting. What can I do to these things? I want to learn. Distracting, okay. Oh, this guy has blue weapons. What's happening? What did I do? What's happening? I don't even know what's going on. Oh, that's a lot. He's hacking me. Oh, he's overheating me. Oh shit, can I run away from that? No, I can't. Oh shit, he's overheating me. So you have to kill him quick. Oh shit. Oh, he made me burn. Oh shit. Okay, I'm learning. What's that stuff? Turn off camera. I'm learning, guys, don't hate.
You come out. I'll be nice.
I really should get the passive health regeneration in combat. That probably makes a lot of sense. I can't even see these guys. I totally don't know what I'm doing, by the way. I'm completely boomer here right now. Yeah, I should get passive health regen. What is that? Is that a camera? Yeah. Okay. Who's shooting? What's happening? Dude, what is going on, man? What? Holy shit, man. Almost one shot. Okay, I'm burning? Yeah, I'm burning the whole time. I have passive health regen now. Okay. I need to really make a build that gives me more damage. I don't do enough damage, man. It takes forever to kill these guys. Dude, this guy's taking zero damage. Excuse me, bro?
We gotta surround him!
I do a lot of damage from security breaches. Where? It's the camera? I turned that off, I think? Okay, easy. Okay, easy. I should have assault weapons from this. The battles feel a bit buggy, don't they? I need damage, man. Completely. But I wasn't very stealthy, was I? I gotta play a bit better there. I thought it takes forever, man. How many enemies on this thing? Well, it's all level ups. Easy. Oh, shit.
Surround him! On it! Coming!
Dude, they do so much damage. Heal. Oh, how do you play this game?
Get yourself together!
That's a lot of enemies, man. I totally did very bad. Yeah, I didn't scout. I didn't... Like, that was not good, bro. But we're learning. Ammunition doesn't seem to be a problem. I'm getting a new knife and stuff. Let's take a look at loot after this. What's that? What can you do with this? Local network. This is like when you... you turn, like, off. Okay. Remote takeover. Okay, I'm learning. Tower, you're gonna get banned in a second, perma, if you don't stop. Stop being so fucking retarded. That's a lot of money, I guess. How do you put your weapon away, I wonder? So what did I get for this? Nothing really, right? You just get XP. I didn't even level up my assault rifles. Equipping combat gadgets. Yeah, I get that. And which... How do you do it again? How do you go to that... what they just showed me? Where you see your inventory? What is the weapon? What is the... All twice. No. It's holding alt. Ah, this is where you decide what you want. Okay. Okay. They have more blast. Okay, understood. Okay, learning the game. Oh, what the fuck? That wasn't very stealthy, was it, though? Just checking for loot, making that money. And then we check what upgrades we got. What is that? That's, like, all really important. You can even use these things. If you actually stealth correctly, not like me, you can actually get a lot of cool shit done in this. And there's so much loot, man. You're just so busy looting in this game. Windbreaker. That could be a new jacket. And I finished this thing, right? I'm just scared of missing something. Locked. Oh, yeah. You see, you always lose shit. Miss shit. Okay. Cool. Epic. So now that's finished forever on my screen, right? Yeah, okay. Fast travel, clothing. Reported crime. Let's do that crime and then I can't untrack. Let's do that reported crime and then I play Age of Empires. Oh, I'm not automatically healing. Okay. So let me check if I got any upgrades. I have 2 perk points now. Oh. Why? Because I did assault weapons level 1? Yeah, I got the assault weapons. Reduces the ADS time on something. Okay, I understand. I understand. I was about to do something. I wanted to check here if any upgrades happened. Yeah. Hello, milady. Okay. And I got a jacket. There you go. That's a... Dude, I know kids that wear this jacket nowadays. Like, easy. I just go out on a Saturday evening in Leipzig, someone wears that jacket. 100,000,000%, bro. Easy peasy. Just checking if any upgrades. Yeah, we got better shoes. Did I get... Oh, I got so much shit. Alter, you get a lot of loot in this game. Holy crap, man. I mean, I kind of feel like, why play pistols in this game? What if my build is assault rifle, sniper rifle, knife? Doesn't that make sense? Doesn't that make sense? Apparently you missed a sniper. It's probably on the guy that almost one-shot you. I missed a sniper? Chat is saying? Where was that one-shot guy? Or where was he? He was on top here. He was up there. Yeah, you're right. Pistols have good accuracy, though. Yeah, this guy has a sniper. Yeah, there you go. Ooh. Piercing weapon. Oh, thank you for telling me. I once did a pistol run only. The thing is, I need to kind of decide what I want to do, because I don't want to invest in both. I'm not going to do rifles and guns. I got to kind of decide. And right now, I'm feeling like, why do pistols? Like, here, sniper rifle. Why not? You know? What do you think? What do you think, guys? Put the sniper here. What do you think? It's starting to manifest with me that I should do... Let's check assault rifle. 71. No, this is a shotgun. 62, 64. Let's just equip one and then you see what's better. Then you see the negatives. Wait, this is not my gun. Where's my gun with the attachment? Where did my gun go with the attachment? Eh? I can just put it on. Okay, boom. And now I kind of have... Okay. Good. Is this gonna be my build? I wonder. Oh, I don't have a muzzle? I have a muzzle, don't I? Wait, I have a muzzle. Eh? Yeah, here, that's my gun. But she only has 48 DPS. I just doubled my DPS with this. Can I take the mods off here? If you put some, if you mod something, you can never take it off. Oh, okay. He looks recently divorced. Wait, where's the one with the update? I'm really confused. There is a gun? There's the attachment, I didn't show that. So, middle mouse. Oh, middle mouse. Ah, you don't have to pay for that. And now I can put the muzzle back on. Why would I not be able to... Yeah. Ah, okay. Learning. Now, I can destroy this stuff, right? How did you destroy stuff again? Crafting. Do you go to inventory and you click destroy or something? No. Backpack. So I'm learning, guys. Don't hate me. Like, there's a lot of shit I'm not using this stuff, so... Hold Z, yeah. Just sell them? What's the meta? Should you sell or should you destroy? What do you think? What's like meta? Destroy or... Taiwa says destroy? Sell, destroy. Destroying is more late game. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm permabanning the kid. One sec. There you go. Okay, let's do one more mission and then... By the way, wait. I want to do this. No, I'm so stupid, sorry. Here. Perk points. Increases weapon dealt with silenced weapons by 25% while sneaking. That means once I'm out of sneak, it doesn't help anymore. Cold blood after finishing movement speed. Assault guns increases damage with guns. I'm doing a zero blade run. I promised myself. I'm not doing any blades. Let's just level stealth for now, I think. I guess. So silent and deadly. Increases damage dealt with silenced weapons in... So that means this is anti-blade. I kinda invested against blades. Go Netrunner? Later. And 50% more chance of crit in stealth. Okay. We're doing Netrunner. Netrunner is kinda this, right? This is what you mean with Netrunner. I'm doing this too, sure. Oh, I have a new scope. I wish you... Can you paint weapons in this game? I wish you can. So I finished this stuff, right? It's done forever. Chat, is there infinite locations in this game? There's not, right? If you did every location, you're kind of done. Right? Take off the silencer. Why? I just took a perk that says 25% more damage for silencer, and then you say take off silencer. Can you explain that, man? Where's that thing I want to go? Hey, it turned off. No, why? I can't track this. I don't understand. Why? Oh, behind me. Okay. Yes. There's not infinite locations. I like that. That means you have a sense of finishing. Did they increase level cap of new patch? No idea. No clue. Okay, let's do one more location and then Age of Empires. Oh, sorry. I'm here. Okay, what's up? So let's be stealthy, huh? Hi, I'm just hanging out. I'm just hanging out. What you doing? Hi. Just having a smoke. Fast travel? Yeah. Okay, just having a smoke, guys. Sharingan. Nandayo. This guy's like a boss or some shit. Oh. Don't you have to middle mouse? Yeah, middle mouse. To see everything. Yeah, look at that. Middle mouse. That's how you prepare a location. I'm just walking past. Oh man, what's in the trash here? Oh man, oh no, what's in the trash? Is there a corpse in there? No. That looked like a skeleton. Jesus. Thank you, Camberinon. Just checking stuff out. Sharingan! Nein! Bist du dumm? Ah, I have more chances. Okay, I forgot. All good. Okay, I'm breaching all their protocols. Again, we're playing a highest difficulty. I'm taking my fucking time. Oh, the protocol breach isn't forever. Ah. So, the way I'm approaching this is... I'm just pooping behind this car. Don't worry about me. What I'm gonna do is... I can't zoom right now. Here. What I'm gonna do is...
Hear that?
One of them is not distracted. Fuck. One of them is not distracted.
Rats!
fuck, Chick!
Holy, that damage is so massive, dude.
Stopping him up! Now let's finish him!
Alter, they just do so much damage. I'm dead, yeah. Alter Schwede. This difficulty is no fucking joke, man. Draw sidearm is better. Damn. Just go in with a samurai sword? I feel like the samurai build is not that good on highest difficulty. They just shit on you. Imagine using cover? Yeah. Shut up, man. Halt die Fresse. Blah, blah, blah. Happening. What the fuck is this shit? Oh shit, I thought. Woo! Bruh! Okay. Look at this man, like a pro. Game, bro. Bit awkward, but yeah. What's that? Archive conversation. Easy game, brother. What the fuck was that, bro? That was awkward. I finished the job. What is this? Connect? What does that do? What is this? Extracts money. Oh, 551C, 55. Ah, you get money. Oh, I got 300 gold. Ah, okay, cool. Okay, cool. Very awkward, man. Tried to hit as many different lines out of three. I know what you mean, yeah. Okay, car. Shit, let's do one more. This is fun. We have one more. Assault in progress. I'm doing one last, and then Age of Empires. I also have to brush my teeth. I didn't brush my teeth today. Which is not okay. I don't like that. I wanted to eat first on stream. So I'm taking a little 5-minute break after this, and then Age of Empires time, and then Hoifhorn Zomboid. What the fuck was that? There's a moon cult living there. On Samikos grows. Wow, I forgot to brush my teeth once in a whole year, and I'm still fucking doing it while live on stream. Really gross, man. I don't want to see your hygiene, bro. I don't want to see how hygienic you are, bro. That's for sure. Okay, what's up in here? Hello? Oh, nanda tayoma. Omoshiri. Oh, they killed them. We're getting information. It's three people, okay. Understand. Skip Age Empires? How about you skip being an idiot? I'm doing what the fuck I want. How are we approaching this? We're approaching it the way that... I have an idea. Let's breach him. Oh, there's a okay, there's another one. What to do? I want to be stealthy, but I feel like I can't. I'm too dumb for it. This guy will... Network security breached. RAM usage... If you breach one protocol, you breach all their protocols. You breach the protocol of the network. Thank you for 1 year, Foofman. Thank you. And then everything is 2 less mana. Okay. Now let's fucking go in there. Oh scheiße, another one? Dude, they're everywhere. Oh, they just killed him! I wasn't quick enough! This is actually really hard. I feel like catching him first. One sec, I have an idea. We're taking this very serious. We're killing him first. There's probably a thing where you can move faster while after taking someone. I need that. Okay, look at that. I'm so stealthy, man. Look, man, that guy needs yoga, bro. So stealthy, but what now? How do I go to the rest? If I do this? Nah, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work, Tommy. It's a little dumb how they don't know I'm here. It's a little bit funny, actually. You can throw knives? I know. I was just talking about after taking someone, I want to move faster. Next move is... I mean, they're totally distracted, man. Difficulty easy, bruh. Dude, so this is how you play the game when you're not a fucking samurai that's overpowered. Okay. So this is how you actually play the game, when you give a shit. Dude, I'm gonna have a full stealth camp kill. Look at that. Dude, I killed a whole camp with stealth, chat. What? Call me Sam Fisher.
Hey, it's me.
Oh, Sam.
The guy who, you know.
The guy with the smoking crotch.
That's one way to put it.
Smart weapons. Smart weapons require a smart link to unlock the full potential. Okay, you can have smart weapons.
Well, they managed to save your, you know.
Yeah, as much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something top shelf.
Why the hell would you do that?
Oh, I got something legendary. I got an epic.
Why does anyone get a Mr. Stud? To keep splashbacks out the urinal?
Forget I asked. See ya.
Okay. I finished Burning Desire. I also finished this. I got the evidence. So what happens? Do I get something for that? No? Nothing? Oh, here. No, that's the update. The game can't keep up. We have a new update, and I'm doing inventory, and then I'm done for the day. I have a better one now. Dude, your weapon upgrades every 2 seconds, man. What the fuck, man? So what you do is you take these out, yeah, and then you go for what the best weapon is. They're all the same gun. Why are they always different? I wonder. That's really weird to me. Hey, they're all better? I don't understand. Every gun says it's better. It's because of the level difference. Weapons always have different levels. Every gun is better here, so... 63 and 67. Why does it... Look, this had 67.5, so why does it say that this one is better? Because my physical damage goes up. It's thermal damage. Uh-huh. Well, let's stay with that... gun. Can you filter by DPS? Yes. Okay, I need to learn that. So this is highest DPS. Okay. So this is my new best gun. Oh shit, what is... Okay. Okay, I understand. I get it. And new sniper rifle? I don't have one. Okay. We're learning. And there's better knives now? Okay. I now have a better knife that has a mod slot. Okay, let me check everything real quick. You actually should just check where it says new, right? Okay, they're worse. I have a mask. Tri-layer steel corset. what the fuck is that, man? I look like I'm on the spectrum now. Okay, you should just click on new stuff. Stuff that's new. Oh, there's nothing better. Okay, cool. Understood. Let's get the upgrade, and then I'm calling it for day, and we're doing that other game. I have 2 points. Okay, perk points is not from Black. Perk points is from doing perk stuff. Yeah. Understand. Increases movement speed while sneaking. That's nice. Allows you to perform non-lethal. Deals 15% more damage. 15% more damage to humans is sick right now. I feel like taking Crouching Tiger and movement speed. Don't I have 2 points? Oh, no, I don't. Oh, I felt... Okay. 3 points. Ah, 3 points. You can reset them. Okay. Interesting. I'm very full. I have to go to... when the next time? Okay, and that calls the first Cyberpunk stream, bruh. That's the first Cyberpunk stream. I had fun. The game is still very weird. Like, the enemies are really stupid and shit, but dude, it is not bad. It's not bad. And we are switching to esports. Ha ha ha. Esports.